Something just between you and me. When I hear your voice, I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be. And I need you here with me. When you lift me up, I know that I'll never fall. I can speak to you by saying nothing at all. Every single time I find it harder to breathe. Cause I need you here with me. Every day you're saying the words that I want you to say.
push till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
is a really important part of the show.
Rego took a tremendous musical leap. I got to work with Timbaland. That alone still makes no sense to me. Like, what?
Step Up High Water. All episodes now streaming. Only on YouTube.
I love you too bad.
All right. Good afternoon. Day live. How the hell are we doing today? Welcome. Thank you for tuning in. It's good to see you all. I'm just trying to start my music sounds. Is this too loud? Is this too quiet? Is this okay? As long as you can hear it in the background, I don't want to be too overpowered. Congratulations to anyone that won some chests. Like to do little small chests in the morning. None of these big chests. Oh god, my stream's gone laggy already. 1 second. Boom. This webcam always like... There we go. That all right? They're good. We good. All right. We good. We good. We good. How are we doing today, everyone? Welcome. thank you for tuning in, guys. Man, 140 people in. Damn, that's a lot of people. How's the camera today? It's looking good. It's looking good. I don't think it's changed. So, fingers crossed. It looks okay. It looks all good. Thank you very much to every single one of you guys tuning into the stream today. I really do appreciate it. Ender Loris, thank you for the 5 lemons. Xanthus, thank you for the 7 lemons. With Guy, thank you for the 10. Twitchy Vatch, thank you for the 10. Oblivek, thank you for the 10. Jilex, thank you for the 10. Lorraine, thank you for the 14. Jilex, I mean 11, by the way. Mantra as well with 18. Swifty with 133. Holy damn! And of course, it's 2DG coming in with 429 lemons, man. That's a lot of lemons! Xanth as well, thank you for 3 more lemons. M90 Tom, thank you for coming in and dropping diamond! Solson Forge as well, bro. Thank you very much for the 2 ice creams. Really do appreciate that. Ender Loris as well, thank you for the lemons. Soldier Sniper, thank you for the 6 lemons. Really, really do appreciate that indeed. Thank you. It's duty. It's 2DG as well. Thank you for another lemon, mate. Oh my god, so many lemons! Thank you very much to each and every single one of you guys tuning into the stream today, man. Ramnificent, thank you for the lemon. Defender, thank you for the lemon as well. Good luck on 9 Lena boys. Yeah, I don't open big chests. Where's the X Gamer in the Orange Fanta? So I got the X Gamer. Just no Orange Fanta in the fridge today. But I do have the X Gamer. Oh, the X Gamer, man. I had to round it to 4-3. Very nice. Very nice. I like it. But yeah, thank you very much to each and every one of you guys for tuning into the stream today. I really do appreciate it. Jarlix, thank you for the 2 lemons. Craig Baker, thank you for the ice cream. Craig Baker with another ice cream. Xanthus with another 2 lemons. Tic Tac with another lemon. Holy damn. Welcome, everyone. Holy damn, there's a lot of people in here today. Thank you very much to all of you guys for tuning in. I really, really do appreciate it. So, the plan for today is we're going to start off with a little bit of Axie Infinity. Then we're probably going to jump on. We're going to play some more of that stone game. I don't know if many of you guys remember this from yesterday. It was an Australian koala bear, right? An Australian koala bear. It's a game called Stone. And we're going to play that. Good afternoon, Luca. Good afternoon. How you doing, Simseeker, man? It's good to see you today, bro. Welcome to the stream, yo. Dude, I saw your tweet. So am I right in thinking that you are you're making a bit of a D-Live comeback? What's the plan, my man? I would like to know, yo. hopefully, man, I look forward to seeing you on D-Live for the future. The foreseeable future. That was the wording that I wanted to use. Thank you, man. I really do appreciate it. Do you reckon we start in Axie Infinity? I wanted to do it, but is it worth starting? It's definitely worth starting. If you have an interest in crypto games and stuff like that, then yeah, it's definitely something that's worth kind of jumping into, giving a go. Especially if you like games where it's about kind of playing the market, looking for what investments work and stuff like that, and what you like the idea of, and researching the market, find out what's valuable. And basically, if any of you guys were ever people that basically played RuneScape and just sat on the Grand Exchange all day, every day, like I did. That was literally my life on RuneScape, man. Just sat on the Grand Exchange, just literally just marketing non-stop. So literally, that's the best way to do it. Didn't you just start? Yeah. It's the... It always goes a little bit crazy in the mornings because I always keep that one chest left over, don't I? And then I always open them up a few. I've found that chests, the best way to reward your core community with chests is by doing small chests regularly. So my honest advice would be whenever you've got 50 Lino, chuck 50 Lino in a chest, open it, but straight away. As soon as you put Lino in that chest, just open it, okay? All right? It's one thing that's really been kind of bugging me lately on DLive is whilst it started off as a bit of a troll and it was kind of funny that like all these Lino farmers were just sat in one stream like all night long trying to wait for like a massive chest. At the same time, whilst I couldn't give a fuck about the Lino farmers that just sat there abusing chests for Lino. I do kind of feel for the actual viewers that are actually in there thinking, oh my god, I might actually get a share of X amount of Lino that I can use to support my favourite streamer, and then they never give it out. So, I'm not going to lie, man, sitting on a chest with massive amounts of Lino in it is a million times worse than actually opening chest giveaways in your title, man. So, please take that as some advice, man. If you're the sort of streamer that literally just sits there with a load of Lino in their chest for fucking hours, not even, like, opening the chest, it's such a dick move, man. Right. Well, whilst like I don't care about you guys trolling the Lino farmers, all right? actually, like, just leaving massive chests there, trying to entice people into your stream to then not actually give them it, is a freaking dick move. If anything, it's like false advertising, surely. Yeah, I think Lino Farmers are so much worse with the new chest. Yeah, it's definitely a weird system. I can't be a Lino Farmer, I would ruin my crops. I have 600, but I'm going to send that soon because I want to start doing what you do. I think the best way to do it is do like a... Like, if any of you guys want kind of my advice for what I found has worked so far with the chests, I would do little chest giveaways of 50 throughout the stream. Never do, like, don't do more than 50 because it just kind of, it brings in too many people. And then if you want to let it build up, like, so what I like to do is I like to do little mini giveaways throughout the stream, like 50 Lino or whatever. And then at the end of the stream, I like to let it build up so that way I can then go and do it for the next morning. So, like, all of my viewers that know that when I go live and stuff like that, we'll kind of expect to say, oh, Zonda's going to be live tomorrow morning, and that's when he's going to drop his chest. Because I don't like the idea of letting it build up all day and never opening it. Especially if someone's got the title of chest giveaway and they haven't opened like a 10k chest in like the last 2 or 3 hours, it's such a dick move, man. I would much rather see people saying non-stop chest openings, right? If a streamer genuinely had in their title non-stop chest openings, and literally they just put 50 in a chest, opened it, 50 in a chest, opened it, 50 in a chest, opened it, I wouldn't even care, man, because that'd be a fucking brilliant little fun stream. But it's when you go into a stream, the whole chat's just spamming open chest, and the streamer refuses to open the chest, yet they have it in their title. Like, what a dick move! Like, if you're gonna have chest giveaways in your title, don't troll people with it, man. It's a bit of a knob. It's a bit of a, like, a bell-end move, man. The only solution to chest hoarding is to have it done automatically. Yeah, I don't like the idea of like, hoarding the chests. I think what DLive should do is, if they let it build up by itself, then, yeah, it just keeps building up. So if it builds up based on the chat and the chat interaction and stuff like that, it builds up by itself, and then that way you open it whenever you want. But I feel as though if a streamer puts Lino into a chest, it should automatically open from that point of it going in. So for instance, if I put 50 in a chest, it should just open like within the next 30 seconds because I put it in there. I don't like the idea that streamers can keep adding to it and it just keeps building up and building up and building up. I think that's actually I'm gonna put that in the what's it called chat, because that's one thing that I didn't put through. Also had another recommendation for the chests. Alright, I'll type that in there in a second. I think I missed a load of shoutouts, man. I'm really sorry. Ender Lawrence, thank you for the lemon. Really, oh my god, it jumped again. Last King, thank you for the lemon. I Can Leech, thank you for the free lemons. I fucking jumped. Mystic Soul, man, I just missed yours, bro, but thank you so much for coming in. I literally, as I was just scrolling back up, it just jumped out. I was like, no! But I saw it was yours, dude. So Mystic Soul, my man, thank you very much, bro. It's good to see you, man. And thank you for coming in and dropping. Diamond! Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yo. Last King as well, thank you for the lemon. Also, Swifty as well, also coming in, dropping. Diamond! Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yo. Welcome, guys. Welcome. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. Bradchouse, thank you for the lemon. iTandem, thank you for the ice cream. Tic Tac, thank you for the lemon. Neo Never Lives. Thank you for the ice cream. Gilex, thank you for the lemon. Fire Bunyan, my man, thank you for the lemon. Really, really do appreciate it, man. Welcome. If you guys are doing well today, thank you very much for tuning in. If you are new here, you are enjoying yourself, please make sure you smash that follow button, man. Would really, really appreciate it. Yeah, Ethereum's going up quite a bit, man, now. I don't know how much it's on at the moment, but in fact, I can probably just check. Let's check Coinbase. My honest recommendation with the chests is do little ones, do small ones, do them often. I think people like that. And I think if you are going to add Lino to the chest, just open it like quickly soon. Don't try and bait people in with thinking that it's gonna, like, more and more people are gonna come into the stream and stuff like that. I don't know, man. I feel as though if you add something to the chest, just give it out straight away, man. It doesn't deceive people. It's the best way to reward your current community, because you're not trying to draw in people from an extra community. Damn, man. Ethereum's up to £195. £195. Jesus Christ. So one sec. Also had another recommendation for chests. Let them build up. Build up from generated Lino. But if a streamer adds Lino into it, it should automatically open after 30 seconds. Far too many streamers bait viewers in with large chests. Even with chest opening 5k, etc. in their title. One sec. I'm writing a moany complaint in the DLive Discord. It's not against DLive. It's more against the streamers. I've seen far too many streamers bait viewers in with large chests, even with chest openings in their title, then refuse to open chests, and even mute people asking to open chest. Personally, this is false advertising. It's just cheap tactics and deceiving. There we go. I'll put that in the both the global partner one and also the normal general chat just to see if anyone replies to it. I'd like to see different people's opinions. So, also had another recommendation for chests. Let them build up from generated Lino, but if a streamer adds Lino into it, it should automatically open up for 30 seconds. I'm seeing far too many streamers bait viewers in with large chests, even with chest opening, etc. in their title, then refuse to open the chest, and even mute people asking to open chests. Personally, this is false advertising. It's just cheap tactics and deceiving. Boom! Sorry, mate. I'm cleaning up DLive, man. Alright, sorry. If I missed it, I probably missed loads more. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Yeah, exactly, man. I don't like the fact that streamers now hoard Lino in chests. I think it's just a bit of a deceiving thing. Sorry, I meant to open that one. But yeah, welcome today, man. Thank you very much to each and every single one of you guys tuning in. If you are new here, you are enjoying yourself. Cheap Tic Tacs! yeah, I just don't really like the idea that the way streamers are kind of like hoarding chests, man. I feel like it's a bit deceiving, to be honest. Yo, Curtific bro, good to see you, man. Thank you much for coming in with the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Really do appreciate that, man. Otterworks as well, good to see you as well, bro. Welcome, my man. I hope you're doing well, good to see you, man. I really want to start, I want them to start hiding the value of chests. And really to look smart by baiting and teaching a lesson is poor. Exactly, man. I can understand doing it for a bit of a troll. Like, if you've got a 100k chest in your title, and then you go into the stream and they don't actually have the 100k in the chest, and it's just a troll face, something like that, then that's funny, because they haven't actually got it in there. But if you've got 50k chest open, or 10k chest and 20k, whatever in your title, and then you genuinely do have 20k Lino in your chest, and you're just refusing to open it, it's just a dick move. You're baiting people in, you're trying to troll viewers with not actually a troll, because you genuinely got in there. So it's just you just kind of trying to take, like, advantage of the system. So, but there's a lot of people doing it. I don't know if people doing it because they mean to do it like that, or if it's just people that are kind of, it's just happening. It's an outside observation, man. I've seen it a little bit on DLive. I just feel as though if you're gonna put Lino in a chest, just open it straight away. I just don't see the point in sitting on a massive chest for ages. Like, don't get me wrong, if you don't have chest in your title, fair enough, okay? Don't worry about it, right? If you're not clickbaiting the shit out of your title with chest in your title, don't worry about it, okay? Right? It doesn't matter. I know there are streamers that have a shit ton of Lino in their chest, but they don't advertise it in their title. They're not trying to take advantage of outside viewership.
They're not trying to mislead people. If they want to have 20k Lino in their chest or 10k Lino in their chest, they can. That's completely on them. But don't advertise it in your title and then not give it away. Because I feel as though that's kind of deceiving, if you get what I mean. If you've got 5 or 10k Lino in your chest, whatever. But if you've got it in your title and you say you're going to open it and then you don't open it, that for me is that's not a troll. That's just you fucking being deceiving. If that makes sense. But I know there's loads of streamers that leave big amounts of Lino in the chest, and I have nothing against that. Just don't advertise in your title and then not give it away, if that makes sense. There you go. By the way, guys, if any of you guys don't know, I am doing an Astro giveaway. It's on my Twitter. Hooligan as well. Sorry, I missed the sub as well, dude. Hooligan, my man, coming in with the motherfucking sub. It is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated, my dude. Hooligan, thank you not only for subscribing monthly. Welcome to the sub club, bro. Guys, can we get some subs of our Anson's on the love in the chat? Perfect. But also, Hooligan, my man, coming in, dropping the diamond. Otterworks as well, bro. It's good to see you, my man. Thank you also for the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed. I really do appreciate that. Jules as well, thank you for the 2 lemons. Thank you. I hope you guys are all having a wicked day today, man. Scoobs D as well, thank you for coming in and dropping the diamond. Really do appreciate that. Holy damn, a lot of love today, man. A lot of love, yeah. A lot of love. Funny, the first time annoying me every other time after that. I'll try and do some little chests throughout the day. If it gets too much and we start noticing that the chest, like my stream is just spam of chest open, I'm just going to stop opening chests and there we go. I won't be advertising the fact that I'm opening any chests. But there you go. So if I don't mind like a bit of chat hype and stuff like that, but if you guys are just here for Lino, you're not going to win big in my stream, I'm afraid. All right? It ain't going to happen. he used to have a good chat going, and now his stream is rubbish. I don't know who you're on about, Twitchy, but I think there's a lot of streamers that's kind of happened, if you get me. But yeah, my honest advice, if you are a streamer that wants to reward your core community with chests and not kind of draw in, potentially deceive, and bring in an audience of the kind of the previous Lino farmer audience and stuff, I would honestly recommend opening chests regularly and doing it with small amounts. Don't let your chest build up to crazy, ridiculous stuff before you open it, because it's just going to get the wrong sort of people in your stream that you don't really want, man. Zonda the D-Live policeman, like D-Live's content cop. dude, DJ Wazzafrig as well, my man, coming in, dropping the motherfucking sub. It is muchly and goddamn greatly freaking appreciated, my dude. DJ Wazzering, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome back to the sub club, bro. Guys, can I get some subs live in the chat? Please! Blonde Sophie as well, good to see you, buddy. Thank you very much for the 10 lemons. I really, really do appreciate that. Thank you. What else? Have I missed anything? I'm sorry, chat's going crazy today, man. But yeah, I hope you're all doing well. Thank you very much for tuning into the stream today. I hope you're all doing well. Amazing audience. Hey, how you doing, Mr. Armstock, man? Good to see you in the stream today, bro. Welcome, my dude. Thank you, man. I've got an XLR microphone. It is a Audio-Technica BP40, and then just a relatively cheap mixer. So I would like to get a really nice mixer at some point, but they're expensive, man. also DJ Wazzafrig as well. My man coming in, dropping not one, but two. Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Really do appreciate that, bro. DJ Waz as well, coming in with 7 more lemons and the ice cream. Jewels of another lemon. Do you think it's okay to put chest opening to X follows, or is that more cheap baiting? I personally don't like the idea of that. I don't like the idea in the idea of making my community feel like they're forced to help me reach a goal in order for them to be rewarded. I feel as though the most rewarding way to reward your core community is not have anything about chests in your title, and just let the chest build up. If you want to chuck some Lino in it, just do it with small amounts, and just do regular and small amounts of Lino. I think having a larger chest and waiting on it for longer is only going to draw in the wrong sort of audience. It's only going to draw in people that are only interested in getting chests. the best way to, I feel like the best way to reward your core community and to personally put off Lino farmers and stuff would be to open small chests and open regularly, if you get what I mean. I think that would be the best way. DLI was beginning to turn just like Twitch. I think it's a new feature. I think a lot of people are hyped about it. A few people aren't too sure how to use it. And I think over the next week it will calm down. I think it's just people kind of getting on board with the hype and trying to get with the hype and having some fun. I think a lot of the streamers that maybe are kind of abusing the chests a bit don't really understand that they may be doing that. And I think it's different things. Like, it could be seen from one side of the argument and seen from another side of the argument, where some people don't like the idea of it, some people think it's wicked. It's just the way it is, man. Everyone's different in their opinion. There's no right or wrong. DJ Wazafrig, thank you very much for the 6 ice creams, my dude. Really appreciate it. And 7 more lemons, man. Lorraine's also with a lemon. Bye, Gamebook. Thank you for the follow, man. Good to see you. Sorry, man. I just wonder why you don't have slow mode. I tend not to have slow mode on, man. I think I prefer for it not to have slow mode. I know it can be a little bit crazy sometimes, but I like the idea of everyone being able to talk and reply instantly. There's one thing I've noticed, whenever someone else has slow mode in their channel, if they ask me a question specifically, then I try and reply, and it doesn't go through, then I have to type it again, and as a viewer for me, I feel like that's really annoying. Maybe it's just me being an ass. Kev J. Robo as well, man, thank you very much for coming in and dropping the diamond! From today on, I will not use the new chest and machines. Mr. Omsor, dude, I don't think there's a reason not to use the new chests. I think it's just trying to use it in a way that people seem very very open to. I think at the end of the day, if you use the new chest system in a clever way and in a way that's I think is quite good, it can actually be really beneficial to you. And I would personally recommend, because like as I'm showing you, it works now for me too. There's a lot of people in here. There's a lot of hype in the chat, a lot of people talking, but necessarily it's not just people going open chest, open chest, open chest. And I think it's about trying to reward your community that actually want to watch your content and are enjoying your content and then feel rewarded because of the chest. Instead of potentially maybe bringing in new people that are only interested in your chest. So my honest advice, if you guys want to use the chest, and I think using it in a more effective way to reward your current community, is by doing regular chest openings, but with small amounts. So if they build up quickly, then whatever. So I've got like 11.3 Lino that's just coming out now. So do 11.3 because it's a small amount. It's not going to draw in people that are only there for Lino, because realistically, the chances of you guys getting Lino in one of these small chests isn't really very much. So it's not going to draw in people that are just there for the Lino, because, like, let's be honest, most people, like, you get a few followers from like that, you're always going to get a few people, but, I think having a big, big chest and sitting on it could kind of create negative implications. But there you go, man. Luke, it's 25% people saying open chest, but because the OG mods are on top of it. Hey, my moderators, man, you boys on point. I think little mini chest giveaways like that, it encourages chat interaction. It rewards your viewers like on a regular basis, but with small amounts. And it doesn't really bring in too many people going, oh my god, this guy's doing a crazy chest giveaway and stuff like that. So, yeah, it's a marketing tool to get exposure. It's just whether or not you use it in a way that is clever, or if you use it in a way that people might not be happy with. I feel for the chest. I think if you have a large chest and there's a lot in it, it's going to draw in the wrong sort of people that are only going to be interested in the chest, and they're all going to be moaning at you going, open the chest, open the chest. Like we all saw, it was Whale Apparel. Whale Apparel was obviously a massive supporter on DLive, but he did a big chest giveaway, and you saw what the chat was like, and the whole chat was just open the chest, open the chest, open the chest. And for me as a streamer, if my whole chat was just opening the chest, like I would feel as though like no one actually appreciates the content that I'm putting out and how hard I'm trying to create content, and they're only there because they want to see the chest get open. So yeah, my honest advice, open the chest regularly with small amounts. I'd say if you like there's an option to chuck in 50 Lino in there straight away. So just drop in 50 every now and again and give it away, man. I think that's the easiest way to do it. Or just let it build up over time. It's kind of up to you, man. Crawford Scott as well. Thank you for 65 lemons, man. Jules with the lemon. Crawford Scott with another 2 lemons. Thank you very much indeed, man. Really, really do appreciate that. I was really confused by his stream. He was apologizing for something. Oh, okay. He's a really, really cool guy, man. He gives back to the community massively. So, but yeah, I think it's maybe just, it's kind of just maybe like pointing people in the right direction in terms of some of the way that some of the chest is. Because a lot of the streamers that have been doing it, like at the end of the day, they just want what's best for their channel. They want to grow their channel. They want to reach new people. And it's an awesome feeling. If you're a streamer that's gone from getting like maybe 10 to 20 viewers and now you've got 100 people in there because of the new chest system, that's a pretty amazing feeling, man. And although it might change afterwards, people still have that want to be able to do that. So it's not necessarily blaming the streamers, and it's not necessarily blaming the platform. There's a little bit of blaming everywhere, but I think just in if everyone can get a general understanding of if this is the way you go about it, it might be more beneficial for you in the long run. I personally have used to run a shit ton of giveaways back on Twitch. I built up a large percentage of my following from giveaways on Twitch, and because of that, I ended up getting a viewership that was just interested in giveaways. So as soon as I stopped doing those giveaways, all of my viewership dropped. Also, Inksanity as well, my man, coming on in with not only two lemons, not only two ice creams, and not one, but two diamonds. Inksanity, is good to see you, bro. Another awesome verified partner on the platform. Incredibly awesome, unique content that you definitely have to check out. Definitely worth dropping a follow, man. And dude, it's good to see you, bro. Thank you very much for tuning in. Well, lately, some streamers started to do what you do right now. Well, I think it's working, though, because like, if you look at the way DLive is at the moment in terms of the homepage, it's not as crazy with views as it used to be. Like, when the new chest dropped, like, there was like 5 streamers with like 1,000 viewers, which was just insane. Holy damn! My man! Wow. Dude, Inksanity coming in with a lemon. The ice cream. The diamond. And not forgetting the Ninja King! Holy damn indeedy. Dude, wow, man. Also, as well, what I just noticed is when a big donation comes through, the amount in the chest really does jump up quickly. Because of that Ninjagini, the chest went from like 0 to 36 in like instantly. That's crazy. Like I always thought it was a bit of like donations, a bit of chat, a bit of this, but I think donations are the biggest way to fill up chests. Like, I didn't realize it jumped that much. Oh my god, you just did another one. Dude, bruh. I was going to say, actually, because you just did another one and we just did the chest, I want to see how much it instantly jumps to. It instantly jumped to 35. So I just dropped that chest, right? And so, for instance, Inksanity dropping a Ninjagini and a diamond jumped the chest straight up to 35 Lino in the chest instantly, which is really, really interesting. So, actually, the chests are more based off donations than they are of chat interaction, which is really, really, like, interestingly weird. So donations are the core thing that fuel the chests growing bigger. Okay. I always thought it was more kind of a bit of everything, but if so, that's quite cool. Sorry, man. Oh my god, my chat's going way too quick today. Dude, Inksanity, man, thank you very much for the lemon, the ice cream, the diamond, and not forgetting a second Ninja Key! Holy damn, indeedy. Bro, dude, Inksanity, man, holy damn, dude. Thank you very much for dropping the love, dropping the hype. That's absolutely crazy, man. Thank you very much indeed, my dude. I really, really do appreciate that. Jules as well, thank you for the ice cream. Exec, thank you for the lemon. Thank you very much. Terrakill as well with the lemon. Chris the Crypt, thank you for the lemon. I'm Nude coming in with a lemon at the ice cream and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed. Oh my god, you guys are killing me today. Hardly anybody writes long messages because they just want to fill the chest. Engage, folks, talk. Exactly, that's the best way to do it, man. I'm glad to help you out, dude. You're awesome, dude. Inksanity, man, thank you so much, bro. Super, super kind of you, man. Oh my god, dude. You're killing me. Bro, you're freaking killing me. Holy damn, man. Dude, Inksanity as well, coming in again with a lemon, the ice cream, the diamond, and not forgetting the Ninja King! Holy damn indeedy, bro. Dude, you're killing me, man. Mantra Airsoft, it's good to see you as well, bro. Shallow Singer, I saw you comment earlier about you saying that you were getting excited getting back into Airsoft. Nyan as well, thank you for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Hey, my gorgeous girlfriend, Flo Driver. Guys, now remember as well, if you don't know, or if you did know, myself and Flo are saving up for a puppy. I don't know how much Flo's got on her stream. Obviously, she's going to be streaming a little bit later on today, so make sure you check on in there. Holy damn, you guys tricked a lot of followers. Flo is saving up for a puppy goal. I can't remember how much she'd had on it last time at the end of the stream. Oh, there it is, down the bottom. So she's on 21,000. She's on 21K out of 50K. So if any of you guys want to help towards the puppy goal, feel free to, you can go donate to a previous broadcast, whatever you want to do. Or if you just want to check out our channel, make sure you drop a follow for later on indeed. Flo is my girlfriend. She's my partner in crime. She's... Yo! Crypto Cloaker, bro! What are you doing to me, dude? Crypto Cloaker, my man! Coming in with the lemon, the ice cream, the diamond, and the fucking ninja! Holy shit! Bro, that is absolutely fucking crazy, man. Wow. Well, there we go. I was gonna say if you wanna donate to Flo's goal for the puppy donation thing, but I'm probably gonna make sure I donate her a bit of that as well. Today, so dude, oh my god, Crypto Cloaker as well, coming in, dropping the ninja game. Holy damn, indeedy. Ninjet, more like ninjeet. Am I right, boys? God damn it, dude, bloody hell, mate. You're just an absolute madman. Bro, Crypto Cloaker, man. Guys, if you don't know who Crypto Cloaker is as well, he is the man, the myth, the legend himself, the genius behind the Lino Rich List. And it's quite nice, actually, because he's managed to compile all the information from the blockchain and put it into a website that actually gives you all the information about all different people's accounts and channels and reputation earners and stuff like that. So, major shout out for that one, my man. Major shout out for that one. Dude, Inksanity as well, bro, also coming in with the mother frickin' sub, my dude. It is muchly and goddamn great! Frickin' appreciated, man. Dude, holy shit, thank you so much indeed for subscribing, my man. Welcome to the sub club. Guys, can we get some sub hype and some Zonda love in the chat? Please! Thank you very much indeed. I really, really do appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, today's stream's going pretty mad. Like, holy damn. Welcome to the stream today, everyone. But yeah, guys, if you do want to continue to support the puppy goal, both myself and Fleur, obviously, we've been saving for the puppy. I've done my half. She's trying to do her half as well. Obviously, you guys have dropped some crazy donations today. I'm going to obviously go and support my girlfriend too. But if all of you guys could do me a massive freaking favor, go drop Fleur a follow. Go show her some love. Go show her some hype. She's obviously not live at the moment. She will be live a little bit later on today, and obviously if you do want to support the puppy goal, please go make sure you go drop some love, man, because I have, 1 second, I'll show you the videos and the pictures and stuff. They are super, super cute. That was the new bedroom we did up, we done up, but, so this is the puppy that we're saving for. He's the most adorable little thing in the whole wide world. So yeah, we're saving for a puppy goal. So if you want to support the puppy goal, obviously, there's Flo's link in the channel there. If you want to go drop a follow, go show some love, whatever. If you want to donate to a past vodcast or a replay, you can if you want to help support the goal. Otherwise, there is her channel. I've done my half. She's saving for her half the goal as well. So definitely check them out. But yeah, this is the puppy that we're getting. Here's him as well again. There's a little video. He's a little chocolate brown puppy. She's adorably cute. So how much? So basically the puppy is quite expensive. But it is Kennel Club registered. It's a long-haired, like, breed chihuahua. It's about £950, so effectively 100,000 lino is how much the dog costs. We did a 50k lino goal on my stream. Flo's done a 50k lino goal on her stream as well. So if you obviously, I've done my half. If you guys want to try and like help her towards the second half of the puppy goal, obviously her channel's just Flo Driver. You can head on over to her channel and drop a follow, whatever. If you do have any spare lino you want to drop in towards her goal, she'll be live later on today, so make sure you check in there. Otherwise, she's got past broadcasts up if you fuss too. But otherwise, yeah, it's so cute, isn't it? It's so adorable. I love it. 100k lino, it's not bad. But at the end of the day, it's a little chihuahua. He's adorable little thing. He's like a proper long-haired puppy. He's Kennel Club registered and stuff as well. And the thing is as well, with these sort of dogs, because he is a boy, he is a male dog, and because he's probably going to be absolutely gorgeous when he gets older, man, we can actually stud him as well. And because he's going to be Kennel Club registered, because he's like, both of his parents are long-haired breed chihuahuas, he's like a purebred long-haired chihuahua. So, like, if for instance, a breeder came to us and said, oh, we want to breed this dog, we want to breed our female dog with your dog, we could stud him out to other owners, and they pay, like, £200 a go or whatever. So, even though it's a bit of, like, I don't want to call him an investment, because we want him for the dog, but even though he's a bit expensive, we can justify that in the long run, because, obviously, people will want to breed with him because he's going to be gorgeous, man. He's going to be so gorgeous. Hookup culture. But yeah, he's absolutely adorable, man. That's Flo, by the way. But yeah, look at him. He's so cute. £200 a go. So your dog's going to be a prostitute. No, I didn't mean it like that. But like that's how it works in the real world of breeding dogs and stuff. Like for instance, if an owner saw that we had him and wanted to breed with him, you'd take your little dogs out on a date. They might not do anything. It's up to the dog at the end of the day. But let's be honest, dogs are randy little bastards, and most likely he'll hump anything that walks. But yeah, he is incredibly cute, man. Incredibly cute. But yeah, a lot of love for the dog, man. A lot of love for the dog. So yeah, that's what we're saving for the moment. And that's so weird that we're both collecting. Are you getting a puppy? I think I saw actually on your stream, or your was it your wife's stream? I saw you said you were looking for a dog as well. So that's awesome, man. Dogs will walk, hump anything, they'd have to walk. How much is that in American dollars? What, for the whole dog? It must be like $1,200 or something like that, roughly. Pimping ain't easy, dogs. Pimping ain't easy. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. If any of you guys haven't seen already, I am doing a giveaway for an Astro A40 headset. If you don't know, I am sponsored. We're not sponsored, but I'm affiliated with Astro. So every month, Astro let me do a giveaway where I get to give away a headset, which is pretty freaking cool. So if you haven't checked it out yet, there is a tweet just there. Or in fact, I can just link you guys the Gleam, and that'll probably be even easier. But there is the link for the... we spent $2,700 on our Cocker Spaniel. See, that's expensive, but at the end of the day, a dog's for life. Yeah, and dogs really are expensive. Dogs aren't cheap at all. But there's the link for you guys in the chat, if any of you guys want to enter. Anyone that does spam absolute random crap, you're probably going to get muted and timed out. So please, Chillerino on the Spammerino in the chat-arino, please! Otherwise I'll stop doing chest openings and stuff. I may even do little small ones, but I can already tell that the chat's getting a little bit spammy. So I might not do any more chest openings unless the stream calms down a little bit. It's just a lot of people in here right now, man. But there's the link for you guys if any of you guys are interested. It's a typical Gleam page. That's the headset you can win. It's an Astro A40 TR, so it's the tournament ready edition. There's a couple of entries you can do. Multiple entries gets you more entries and stuff. More tickets, more chance of winning. But otherwise, there is the link for you guys, man. It's way spammy at the moment. Yeah, it's a little bit mad right now, man. It's a little bit mad. Yo, Crash Bandicoot as well, thank you for the 5 ice creams, my dude. Really do appreciate that, man. WG Meats as well, thank you for the ice cream. How's it going, mate, getting here now? Welcome, Kev J. Robo. It's good to see you in the stream today, man. Calm down, people. It's only Thursday. It's not even Friday yet. but there's the link for you guys in the chat. If any of you guys are interested, good luck. There you go, man. They spammed me in for a higher chance for the chest. You spam, like, spamming random stuff, though, isn't going to help you guys. Typing hype, hype, hype is not going to help you get the chest, like, any quicker, okay? The best way to obviously get a chance of winning big from the chest is actually, like, number one, donating. And then number two is actually speaking in proper sentences. that's what I was talking about. People are spamming with stickers, and that's just what I got muted for. Yeah. I might turn off the sticker spam, to be fair. Salsa Forge. All right, Luke, I got to get to work. Here's an ice cream for the road, buddy. Dude, Salsa Forge, thank you very much for the ice cream, my man. Really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you. Is it time for the ninja above the chat to 10? Wait, what, man, Ed? that definitely won't be going into the chest, mate. Is it UK for only for the giveaway? No, this is a worldwide giveaway, man. This is a global giveaway, guys. So any of you guys that do want to be in for a chance to win, it is global, so you can win anywhere around the world. Apart from, there was one place where they don't... Brazil. The only place they can't ship to is Brazil. So otherwise, global, apart from Brazil. I'm really sorry if you're from Brazil. I don't know why Astro don't ship there. They ship everywhere else in the world. Apparently even Antarctica. I don't know. But apparently if you're in Brazil, you can't be entered and you can't win. So global, apart from Brazil. Otherwise, good luck, lads. Jules, thank you for the lemon. Soul Eater, thank you for the 5 lemon. Snowboard, thank you for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. The time that the jet donation lasts above the chat is equal to 10 times the gear. Yes, I believe so, Mad Edman. I believe so. So, yeah. I believe a ninjet lasts at the top of the chat for the same time as 10 guineas, because that's the equivalent of what it would be worth. Yeah. So, I think that is right, man. What's their thing against Brazil? I don't know. F's in the chat for anyone in Brazil right now. I'm sorry, lads. But thank you very much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today. Really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. I'm going to change my game over to Axie Infinity, because we've got a couple of Axie bits to do today. All the Axies, man. All the Axies, Xander, man. All the Axies, yo. All the Axies. There we go. Boom. That's saved. Nice. Right, see, we were at 240 viewers a minute ago. We're back down to 174 now, which means that I can add some Lino to the chest and open them. I don't want to keep adding Lino to the chest when I feel as though, like, you see how much the viewers are jumping right now. Like, it shows that, like, it's just Lino farmers kind of hopping from stream to stream. So that's why I'm trying not to let the chest build up too quickly, and that's why I'm trying to do them in little amounts. And as soon as I add it to the chest, I'm going to open it straight away. But it's weird, man. Like, you see how much the viewership fluctuates, because the amount of people that are hopping in just for the chance to try and get chests. So what I'll do is I'll open a chest. If it gets too crazy in here and, like, we jump over a certain amount of viewership, then I'll just not open the chest for a few minutes. And then once it drops back down again, then I will obviously open the chest again, because I feel as though I want to reward my core community and not just the people that are hopping streams for Lino, if you get what I mean. Like, you'll see just from that chest, you'll probably get a load of people coming in for a minute, and then they'll all leave again, and then it would come back again, and then they'll leave again. It's just the way it is, man. It's a weird, weird thing on DLive right now, man. A weird, weird, like, weird, weird, like, sense on here, man. I love Axie. Just learned at the moment, super new to it. True fans are here for Zonda and not Valina. Hey, exactly. That is correct, my friends. That is correct. Do we know if DLive will bring more channel customization? Hopefully in the future, man. It is weird. Saw you the other day as number two, I was number five, and the guys above us were all chest giveaways. I think that's the thing, is that's the kind of the hype right now. But I personally think that, like, you know, we've already seen that in, like, since, like, a week or so of the chest being out, the viewership from chests has dropped already. Like, you got to think, right? The first day that the chests came out, like, the top viewed streams had, like, 1,000 viewers. It was, like, 1,000 viewers, like, 800 viewers, 600 viewers, 500 viewers, 400 viewers. Then during the week, it was even just, like, 2 days ago, it was, like, 600 viewers, 300 viewers, 100, 100, 100. Now it's down to 200, 150, 100, 660, 40. So it is slowly dying down. The hype for the chests is slowly going away, and I think that's good. I think we just need to kind of now encourage streamers to stop kind of really highlighting the fact that It's a daily chest giveaway. Like, there's no problem having chest giveaway in your title once a week. But when it's the same streamers doing it this every single day, like all day, every day, like it's just getting a bit silly. But you've already noticed that the hype is already dying down. It's already calming down. The system's killing new and small streamers. I wouldn't say that. I really don't think the new system really has too much of an impact on smaller streamers anyway. We actually proved that going into smaller streamer streams and actually watching smaller streamers will result in more regular and consistent rewards. Even though they're lower, going into a stream with a lot more people normally results in more of a giveaway, more of a gamble. You're gonna get less chance. If someone's got a chest of 5 Lino and there's only like 2 viewers in there, you're both gonna get a decent amount each. I actually think watching smaller streamer streams will actually be more beneficial to the viewers that actually want to earn and grind for Lino. I just think it's the hype right now. I think once the hype dies down, I really don't think the chest will be impactful of what size streamer you are, if you know what I mean. Smaller streamers don't get any Lino and chests and no one's watching, but that would only be the same rate at which the streamers would gather the Lino in that chest anyway. If you've only got 2 viewers in your stream, for instance, the old system would have only generated each one of those guys 1 or 2 Lino every 5 or 10 minutes. So you got to think of it the same way as well, man. In a smaller stream with only 2 viewers, most likely that chest is only going to generate 2 or 3 Lino every 10, 20 minutes anyway. So it's they're not going to fill up anywhere near the sort of speed as a larger viewer stream. But at the end of the day as well, it's being split between a lot less people. You've got to think, for instance, if you've only got 1 person in a stream, my stream of 172 people in it right now is gonna generate Lino 172 times the speed of what it is in a stream with 1 person in. So it all scales and it all averages out roughly the same. But I do like I would like the idea that DLive is open with that. If DLive can come back to us and say, actually, yeah, that's correct. Or for instance, actually there is now, because like DLive have already said that since the new chests have come out, a lot more Lino has been donated. Because a lot less of Lino farmers are getting chests now, and now actual normal viewers are getting like Lino a lot more. Since the new chests have come out, I think they said that there's actually been a lot more Lino donated, therefore locked-in point rewards have been a lot bigger. So anyone that's actually invested in the platform will have received larger locked-in point rewards based on their locked-in points, which I think is a really, really good thing as well. So the more people that are invested, the more they're going to benefit too. Need no reason why. Come on. But as of anything, it takes time to grow anyway. But I believe it's meant to scale and average out roughly the same sort of balance anyway, dependent on what size streamer you are. But I do hope that DLive and Lino will make, like, will do a report on this. I would love to see them release statistics based on that and say, actually, because of the new chests, viewership across smaller streamers has gone down, but the top 10 have gone up or whatever. But I want them to show the stats from that. I want to know to see if anyone's actually benefited. I've noticed a 15% jump in my LP bonus. There you go. That's brilliant. That rewards all those that are locked in and are invested in the future of the platform. Small streamers' chests must be filling faster and getting slower as you grow, because when you are successful, you don't need the small Linos. No, that wouldn't really make sense though. The idea is if everything's fair in terms of the way that it balances and scales, then of course a larger streamer's chat is going to fill up quicker than a smaller streamer's chat. It's not about, because when you are successful, you don't need the small Linos. The thing is though, I wouldn't really regard anyone on DLive as being like majorly successful. Like there's no one on DLive that pulls like 10,000 viewers yet, you know what I mean? Even though I'm considered a relatively larger streamer on DLive, if you compared my viewership to that of streamers on Twitch, I'd be a relatively small streamer. Less Lino, as I know peeps have been getting net 400 plus at the same times on there. Yeah, it's a weird system, man. It definitely works more of a giveaway. All I know is that DLive have obviously stated that the amount of Lino that the new chests are giving out is actually getting put back into the system. So more Lino is being given out from chests, and it's going back into the system because it's being given to more legit viewers. So in that respect, it's good because it's less being sold out to farmers. But at the same time, obviously, it's either the point of either you normally win loads in a chest giveaway, or you win nothing at all. And that was my main criticism of it. We did go back through and we made a whole document. We had a whole stream talking about it. and offering feedback and stuff. We sent it all over to D Live. I think I might even still have it, to be fair. So we basically made this whole D Live suggestions community feedback sheet, basically going over all of the different things that we think work well and what won't work and what does work and what will work and all that stuff, basically. And basically, we kind of got down to the point of we think that everyone should receive at least a percentage from a chest. Sorry, I was just trying to make sure I could fit it. It doesn't really fit on the screen. It's really probably way too small as well. But basically, we came up with loads of different suggestions of how we can make the new chest better, how the new chest would work more efficiently, how they'd be more effective, and how they'd be less kind of open to abuse. So at the end of the day, I think if they can implement a load of the stuff we talked about in the other stream, it will balance out and reward better. But all we do know is that chests like V2 is coming. So don't worry, they are working on a tweak to the current chest system. It is going to be updated. It will hopefully be more beneficial. We will have to wait and see, man. We will have to wait and see. But at the moment, all we do know is, guys, is the chest system is changing. They are going to be implementing stuff that makes it change. It is going to be different. So I wouldn't worry too much, because it is going to be okay, all right? It is going to be okay. I wouldn't worry too much. A lot of people are getting worried about it, like saying, oh, as a small streamer, it's gonna be difficult for me. And it might be at the moment, because obviously there's a large viewership that's jumping around, but DLive have obviously had a week to observe it, look into the statistics on like the background, and they can go from there, and they can then see what they're gonna do. So you don't need to worry, basically. I think a lot of people are super quick to hate on the chest, and yes, they are bad, but I've seen some streams where it works really, really well. Oh, definitely, man. It can be a really, really good tool to help, like, bring to your channel. 100%. I'm positive, too, about the devs to tweak and fix the new system. There's definitely something that needs tweaking. 100%. Definitely something needs tweaking. But I believe that if they can make it and tweak it so that certain things can't be abused and certain things actually work well, then I don't think there's going to be any issues with it, man. If I have, let's say, 5k locked in Lino, can I keep it locked forever and just earn Lino daily for it? Effectively, yeah. If you don't want to cash, like, unlock it, you don't have to, man. I'm going to be leaving mine locked in for as long as I possibly can. Bearded Leo as well, bro. Thank you much for the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed, my dude. Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Tutmac, thank you for the lemon as well. Pretender Gamer, thank you for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Jules, thank you for the lemon. Roasted Roaster, thank you for the free lemons. Dota Healer, thank you for the lemon, bro. And I think I missed the top one. God damn it, because chat moved too quickly. Jules as well, thank you for the two lemons. Really do appreciate that. Dota Healer, thank you for another lemon, my man. Really do appreciate it, guys. Welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. Who said an auto option? I personally think that if they can do an auto option where the chest just rolls out by itself, like every like X amount of like time, then I really like the idea of having an auto open chest. Because then that way I don't have to worry about clicking it whenever. I can set it to auto open whenever it hits like a certain amount or something like that. And then that way people will know, and like my viewers will know, and they'll say, well, I'll have it below my stream, like my about sections, and I'll have it so like you guys can see what my chest settings are set for. So, you talk as fast as I walk. I'm sorry, man. I'm a very, very fast talker. I do apologize. Mad Ed as well, thank you for the lemon. Dark Mac, thank you for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Jules as well, thank you for the two lemons. Buying follows and views with chest isn't a good way to build up a community. Definitely, man. 100%. And I think that's why it's better to open your chests regularly with a smaller amount in them to reward your core community than, for instance, waiting on big chests and opening a big chest, if you get what I mean. I feel as though that is something that could potentially draw in the wrong sort of audience and people that are only interested in Lino. If I consistently have a low amount of Lino in my chest, or like zero Lino in my chest, it puts people off. Like if someone comes into my stream thinking, oh my god, I bet this guy's giving away Lino, he's got 180 viewers, and they see I've only got 1.7 Lino in the chest, they're going to leave again, because they're not fussed about that. And I think that's the best way to kind of go about it. Or that's in my opinion, anyway. My gifts dropped and my viewership dropped since the chest is here. In theory, viewers can earn more, but still go to large stream. Definitely, man, yeah. I think it will take time for it to settle down. I think there has been a bit of a hype in the bigger streamer stream, well, not even in the bigger streamer streams, but the streamers that can afford to put in the Leno. I don't necessarily think it's about whether or not you're a big streamer or a small streamer. At the end of the day, I've seen a lot of small streamers that have invested a lot of Leno into a chest and they've benefited massively. So it's not necessarily about small streamers versus big streamers. It's about Leno versus not as much Leno. Theoretically, if Coco came onto the platform and decided that he wanted to stream, he'd be the number one most viewed streamer for the next month because he could consistently afford to put in probably 10k Leno into a chest every single day. And that's what it's about. It's not necessarily about the bigger streamers being able to afford it. It's more about who can afford it, you know what I mean? Obviously, some bigger streamers will have slightly more Leno that they can afford to put into chests. But realistically, it's not sustainable. Even for someone like myself, who has been very lucky to earn a fair amount of earning from Leno and stuff like that, I'm still not in a position where I can give out X thousands in Leno every single day, if you get what I mean. So it's about giving back what you can afford to give back and using it in that respect. So I think using chests regularly but with a smaller amount in is the best way to do it, man. Gamer Girl, thank you for the lemon. Rekt, thank you for the lemon as well. How many sec you have in your chat? Whoa, what do you mean, Mr. Omsog? As in, like, as in, like, how long you can take for chat delay? I think it's just 2 seconds. Oh, yeah, no, yeah, slow mode is just 2 seconds, the bare minimum, isn't it? So, yeah, 2 seconds for slow mode, I believe it is. Well, yeah, and exactly, if you do get little donations and you can afford to put those donations back in, then you can put them back into the chest, but obviously, it's up to you. Don't invest what you can't afford to invest, if you get what I mean. Like, it's the same thing as when I said, like, if you can afford to donate some of your earnings to streamers, then do it, because that's great, and it's amazing that you can support streamers. But at the same time, like, you only donate and give away what you can afford to donate and give away. Whether that's 10% of your earnings, 20%, whatever, but you only afford to give away what you can. And most streamers can't afford to kind of put it in there. How many seconds in the chat overlay in your screen? I'm really confused, bro. What do you mean, Mr. Omsok? What do you mean? How many seconds in the chat overlay in your screen? How many seconds? Now, sell the house, sell the car, sell the wife, all in Leno. Crypto Cloaker, man. Need you here with me every day. And once again, Crypto Cloaker, man, thank you for your crazy support this morning, dude, man. You've blown me away, bro. You almost broke me. Thank you very much indeed, man. Yeah, I can't afford that. I only made close to 3k Leno. Exactly, man. Like, I think that's the difference, though, is the streamers that can, the streamers that can't. But hopefully with the new updates they're making to the chest, hopefully it'll mean that it can no longer be abused, if you get what I mean. Sorry if I do miss anything in the chat as well, guys, man. It's absolutely crazy. Oh, in TidyDabs, you can choose how long a message can stay until removed. Oh, really? I didn't know that. 1 second. Every day. Do, 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 do. It's weird because I use TidyLabs obviously, but there's a lot of stuff that I don't use. Oh, so they've actually got a DLive. Oh, okay, so that's like a chest preview type thing now. Oh, okay. That's quite cool. Do, do, do. There's a pain in my heart and it won't go away. Oh, so there you go. So for the chat overlay, mindset, remove chat messages after 5 seconds. Yeah, I've got 5 seconds set for that. I think which is just the default, right? Is that the default? Maybe, possibly, probably, hopefully. I don't really know. Sell the wife. I think she'd probably sell you first. She would, mate. She would sell me first. Yeah. I get you now, man. I get you. I got really, really confused then. I didn't know what you meant. When I use exclamation, it's only the way for my message to be read. Yeah. Sorry, Mr. Omsok, man. The chat is crazy today, my dude. Chat is absolutely crazy, so it's quite hard to keep up with everything. So if I do miss anything, guys, I do apologize. If I do miss something and it was important, you did want me to see it, just post it again, copy and paste your same message, and I'm sure I'll be able to check it out soon. But yeah, sorry, man. It's been crazy today, yo. Crazy. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys for tuning on in, man. Really do appreciate it. Yeah, thank you guys, man. Alright, so we've done all our Axie battles, they've all gone through. I'm pretty certain I haven't got any more Axies that can go into a team, but I will double check, because I think I've got one that needs to be replaced, actually. Snowflake, I've entered. When you're giving me my Astros, good luck, my man. Because I've removed your entry. I'm joking. I just need one that replaces that one, basically. Yo! And Retrowave! Oh my god, holy damn! Retrowave coming in with a lemon. Oh my, Jesus Christ. All right, the lemon, the ice cream. Not one, not two, not three, but four. Diamonds! And also, oh my. Jesus Christ! Retrowave, thank you for not one, but two. Ninja Geese! Holy damn indeedy. Bloody hell, mate. Oh my god, you just. I don't even know what to say. Thank you very much indeed. You guys are killing me with so much support, mate. Guys, can we get some love for Retrowave in the chat, please? Holy damn, my man, Jesus. Thank you. Your voice really seems taxed. My voice is, man. Honestly, my voice literally almost goes on like a daily basis. It's so annoying. It's so annoying. All right, there we go. I put that one in a team. That one's good to go. Nice. I'm pretty certain I haven't got... Oh, no, because I've got that one up there as well, and I bugger, Zander, mate. Bugger. All right, let me keep that one first of all. And then I can just see if I've got any more, actually. I'll just delete this team, because there's only got one in there. Actually, wait a minute. Let me double check. So I've got that one, which is 7127. All right, I gotta figure these out, all right? Retrowave as well, thank you for another six lemons. Dota Healer, thank you for the lemon. Mr. Waterfield, thank you for the lemon. Battlecam, thank you for the ice cream. You need insurance on your voice box. My voice ain't that valuable. I appreciate that. That's a nice thing to say. Thank you. Yeah, my voice has a habit of going like every week. Cool, everyone's in. Literally, there's so many people in the stream today. But, hey, and Super Crypto Bros, my man, coming in with a lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you much indeed, bro. Wrecked as well, thank you for the lemon. Jules, thank you for the lemon. Really, really do appreciate that. Indeed. Thank you. Mate, this chest fills up crazy quick at the moment, man. Absolute madness. Thank you very much indeed for all of you guys. Background music, please. I'm dying. So the song that was just on was Robin Hustin, Toby Mero. I'll grab the link for you, my dude. I got you, bro. There you go. So wait, we get Lino from watching streams and can then give rewards to streamers. Why? So how do you give Lino in the same way? So below the stream, you'll see a lemon, an ice cream, a diamond, a ninjagini, and a ninjet. They are the donation methods for donating to streamers. You are great, man. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it, man. You too, my man. Oh, you too. All the love, bro. All the love. And basically, you can donate to the stream with either a lemon, ice cream, diamond, and ninjagini ninjet. And that's Lino, for instance. So one Lino is a lemon, which is 1.2 cents. An ice cream is 10 Lino, which is 12 cents. A diamond is 100 Lino, which is $1.20. A ninjagini is 1,000 Lino, which is $12. And a ninjet is 10,000 Lino, which is $120. There's obviously an option there to support content creators in whatever scale you want, whether it be small donations, large donations, etc. But thank you very much for all the support today, guys, man. It has been absolutely unreal. It has been incredibly overwhelming. So thank you very much indeed, man. I really, 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 really do appreciate it. Thank you. Bro, I want to show you my ex. Yo, Gorkali Gamer, how you doing, my man? Welcome. Yeah, was it free in the end? What was it? You brought like a full team, didn't you? You got like a tank, a DPS, and a support healer type thing. Barney as well, thank you for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. Dota Healer, thank you for the lemon. Thank you to all the new followers as well, guys. Welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. Thank you for tuning on in. Appreciate it, mate. That's the one that's already in there, and I don't believe I've got another one, so that one might just have to wait until I hatch some more axes, to be honest, mightn't it? I'm pretty certain it might just have to, Zander, man. It might just have to. Do-do-do-do-do. 200% chest buff, 200 viewers, and it's still filling so slowly. In old system, each viewer would get this much Lino. Well, yeah, but it would take like 10 minutes to generate each one, though. Now it's generating like 1.1 like every like couple of seconds, so I don't know. I think it fills up fairly quickly. What do you think of the chest scammers? They have a high chest and the higher the goal for open right before it met. Yeah, I've heard of a few people doing that, man. I think it's a bit cheap, but it's what are you gonna do? I'm sure people will learn over time that they might not realize that they're being deceiving in that respect, if you get what I mean. So it might just be worth messaging them and going, hey, I think what you're doing seems a little bit unfair. I don't know if you meant for it to come across this way, but if especially if you're like a moderator or a friend of the streamer that's doing it, like I'm sure they're not. Like, because they might not realize, man. They might think that they're trying to do it to like, try and give back to people, and maybe it's coming out in like the wrong way, if you get what I mean. So there's no point, no problem with talking about it and maybe chatting to the streamer. As long as you're nice about it. If you go into a stream and be like, you're a fucking scammer, the streamer's probably going to ban you and not understand. But if you go in there and be like, hey, dude, I love what you're trying to do with the chest, but I think you need to give it away more often because it might be thought as being deceitful, whatever. So, and then they might understand from your point of view. So you never really know, man. You never really know. But as long as you come across in the nice way, I'm sure they're not gonna like complain or mind, or and they might actually take it on board. I think that's the key thing about that. They'll take it on board if you're genuine about it and nice about it. So, I'm so excited. May 22nd, my daughter in school and in school restart school. My birthday. Oh, wicked, Jules. That's awesome, buddy. Zonda, sometimes you're too good of a devil's advocate. maybe that's my plan all along. I want to start a challenge and stream it. Oh, what? Like, do you want to challenge me? You should challenge one of my teams, man. My account is called LT Zonda's Tank Farm. So if you want to challenge me, mate, send me some challenges. LT Zonda's Tank Farm. You're good to go, yo. Good to go. All right, let me search up the Axie decks. Oh, their goodness, Zonda, man. Oh, their goodness. Yo, Ed Axie, good to see you, bro. Thank you much for the ice cream, my man. Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yo. Welcome to the stream today, everyone. I hope you guys are doing well. Why did I move from Twitch? I moved from Twitch to DLive because I love the platform here. I think it's absolutely incredible. I love how rewarding it is. I think it's an awesome platform. And overall, I think it's a great place to be. There we go, man. I got your challenge, bro. I got your challenge. I'm going to send you up against my team. I'm going to go team 2, maybe. No, team 2 or team 3? We'll go team 2. We'll see how team 2 does against you, man. Here we go, bro. Bring the battles, baby. Bring the battles. Zonda for ambassador. What, like a D-Live ambassador? That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it? I would love that. it's close to 5 or 6. Very nice, very nice. So I've got a little bit of like a... Oh, I just realised actually, this team really isn't set up very well. God damn it, I didn't realise. Yeah, you've got a nice little team there though, man. It's not bad, man. It's not bad. I got a nice little 61 healer though, so you're gonna have to go up against. yo, and holy. Damn! Jesus Christ! Bloody hell, Coco, bro. Jesus fucking Christ, yo, man. Coco Bear coming in with the free ice creams. Three ice creams, 5 more ice creams, not 1, not 2, not 3, not 4, not 5, not 6, not 7, but 8 diamonds! And 7, Jesus Christ, dude, 7 ninja keys! Holy damn indeedy, bro. Coco, man, have you seen the price of ETH going up, 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 up? Oh my god, dude as well, man. Crypto, oh my god, Crypto Cloaker as well. Crypto Cloaker's like, yo, you know what? There is no way I'm losing my top spot today, boy. Wait, what? No. Are you fucking... Jesus Christ, dude, man. You're gonna fucking break me, bro. Oh my god. Crypto Cloaker as well, coming in with the diamond. Also, the Ninja Gini. And not forgetting the Ninja. Holy shit. Dude, Crypto Cloaker, that's just insane. What the hell? Crypto Cloaker, Coco, Ink Sanity, Retro Wave, DJ Wazza Freak, It's 2DG, Hooligan, Back Under, Swifty, Super Crypto Bros. Guys, thank you for the incredible amount of support on today's stream. That is absolutely insane. I really, 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 really do appreciate it. Thank you very much, bro. That is absolute madness, yo. Dude, Super Crypto Bros as well, also coming in with the diamond. I don't even know how to react. You guys, because of those donations, you guys just filled up a chest with 361. Jesus Christ. Also, dude, massive well done for beating me in battle, man. Pandras as well, thank you for the lemon. There you go. Congratulations to anyone that just got some Lino out of the chest, by the way. But holy damn, I don't even know what you guys are doing to me today, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just don't know. I just don't know. Thank you very much to each and every single one of you guys for tuning to the stream today. I really appreciate it. We're playing some Axie Infinity. Axie Infinity is a crypto collectibles blockchain game. It runs on the Ethereum blockchain. Zona, did you get your dog? Not yet. We're saving up. So I reached my half of the donation goal. And my gorgeous girlfriend, Flo Driver, she's also going to be trying to reach her half of the donation goal as well. If you don't know, Flo's also kind of trying to save up for the puppy too. The idea is that we're going to try and do half each. So if any of you guys don't already follow my girlfriend, Flo Driver, I don't think she's live yet, but I think she might be going live later on today. I don't know. Either way, if any of you guys want to go drop her a follow, go show her some love. Basically, if you want to donate towards the puppy goal and you want to donate towards the puppy, donating to Flo is obviously the best way to do it because she's obviously got a goal for it at the moment. I've done my half of the goal. She's trying to do her half of the goal at the moment. I can show you all the cute videos of the puppy, man. And it's adorable. So yeah, honestly, if any of you guys want to donate towards the puppy goal, that's on Flo's stream now. There's her link in the channel. It's just Flo Driver, just dlive.tv/Flo Driver. She might be live later on today. I'm not too sure yet, but she's going to be over there getting that. Free dogs at the pound, you know? Well, the thing is, we'd rather try and get... We only really like little dogs. We've looked into a few like places near us and stuff. Also, the dog places near us as well, normally, they've got a lot bigger dogs, they've got older dogs. There wasn't really any sort of puppies available. I did have a look online because my sister... No, we got our last cat from the pet rehoming place, if you get what I mean. I'd normally buy cats in there because they normally have quite a few, but we're very like very fussy with dogs. We wanted a Kennel Club registered dog. We wanted a dog that we were able to like breed in the future and stuff like that. So yeah, we're very specific about the dog that we were getting. So yeah, it's a long-haired chihuahua, and basically yeah. Otherwise, we probably would have gone for like something like a rescue dog or something. But we don't really want big dogs. We're only looking for little dogs at the moment. We only wanted two, and we wanted one that was kind of like the same breed as Minnie, our other dog, to try and make sure that they got along and stuff like that. So it's only a little one. It's a little tiny chihuahua. But yeah. for anyone that obviously has been asking and does want to support towards that, you can obviously go and check out Flo's stream. She'll be live later on today, and you can feel free to donate there as well. But yeah, there's the link if any of you guys are interested. You want to go and drop in and go show some love, man. But yeah, if you want to go help her out, she's currently saving for a puppy goal at the moment, man. So she'll be live later on today, man. So if you do want to go and check out Flo's stream, make sure you drop her a follow, man. I'm sure I'd really appreciate it. I'm sure she would too. Alright, so I've only got two axes that I can put through for breeding today. I don't even know if any of them are actually axes that I want to breed. I've listed up loads of axes for sale as well. I'm trying to make back a little bit of money that I've spent on axes at the moment to try and increase my Ethereum in my account. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you. Stream you picking up the dog? We could do, man. That could be really, really cute. That would be really, really, really cute. It is adorable, man. We had the choice between the brown one and this one, but I think that the brown one's just, he's so cute. He's so adorable, man. I literally, it's the cutest little thing in the world, and I love him so much. He's so cute. He's so bloody adorable, isn't he? He's just the cutest. He's just the cutest. Oh, look at him. Look at him, little fluffy friggin' fluff ball. Yeah, the bedroom's all finished. We've done the bedroom up. That's one side of the room. We haven't sorted out the cabling yet. And then that's the other side of the room. So yeah, it looks quite nice. Just a little spare room, man. It's just a little spare room. Yeah, guys, if people start spamming stickers too much, you will get timed out, man, alright? So please chill with the sticker spam, man. Chill with the sticker spam. Right, those ones have gone through. Good. Hype for 10 ninjets to make Zonda to faint. No one's going to drop 10 ninjets, man. It's fine. but yeah, welcome, man. One sec. On a train to Japan, I keep her real close because she knows who I am. Sorry. I was looking at something. Red Eye Jedi, good to see you. Thank you for the lemon, my dude. Really do appreciate that, bro. Slip World, thank you for the free lemons. Really do appreciate that indeed. Thank you. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing well today. Thank you very much for tuning in. If you are new here, you are enjoying yourself, please make sure you hit the follow button. And guys, try and chill on the sticker spam, man. Otherwise, you might accidentally get timed out by a moderator for spamming stickers. So yeah, just in case, because otherwise they might think you're a Lino farmer. So try not to go too ham with a sticker spam, man. You might get muted. Red Eye Jedi, thank you for three more lemons, bro. Really do appreciate that, yo. Thank you. We've got loads of freaking axes that I've got waiting to be hatched and stuff. Zondi, you sexy hunker man, how you doing, Sir Wiggy, bro? Welcome to the stream today, yo. Thank you very much for tuning in, my man. I hope you're doing well today, my dude. So we've got loads of these that are waiting on hatching at the moment. I think a few of these petites we might be able to put to adult today, but I'm not 100% sure. If not, we might have to wait till tomorrow. No, it's half three. Oh, that's a long freaking time, man. Why is fuel so... Oh, what, you mean like gas prices? Yeah, the gas price for ETH right now is crazy high. It's because ETH is going up in value a lot. It's being used a lot, so the gas prices are normally quite a bit higher. But yeah, I've got loads of axes right now. We listed up loads on the market last night, so hopefully a load of them will sell over time and stuff. I was going to check them, actually, just to see if there was any that were on there that I didn't know that were up, or ones that I wanted to make sure were listed, and so on and so forth. Please don't let go. Do. See, this is a nice one that I don't really want to get rid of, but it's got the December surprise, so I feel like I kind of want to keep it. Even though it's not really that rare of a move. Yo, Sunflower, thank you very much for the 5 lemons. YL2, thank you for the ice cream and the 3 lemons. Really, really do appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, I've got a couple of these listed up as well, which are all like my my bug bird reptile origins. Does it cost money to make your own axes? Yes, it does indeed, but it's only a very, very small fee. It's not like a huge amount that you have to kind of pay to get it to mate, if you get what I mean. Yeah, I've got those ones listed up. I'm basically seeing how many axes I've actually got listed up. That one's getting dirt cheap, but then again, it's not worth anything because it's been bred 7 times. the rest of these are literally all listed up as well. I've got loads of tanks listed up for sale right now. So if anyone's interested in tanks, this is your place to go, yo. Loads of tanks, man. Hella cheap prices. Bargains for days, baby. no worries. So you've got Sunflower. Is this Sunflower as in Grumble Sunflower, right? Am I right in thinking, or is this a different Sunflower? It was. For fun and games, please take a moment to check out Grumble HDTV. Sunflower, I'm really glad you guys are on DLive, actually. I'm not going to talk about people on Twitch and stuff, but I felt Twitch had a very toxic atmosphere. It was not the place where I felt comfortable anymore. I'm glad you guys are over on DLive, man. I'm very, very glad you guys are on DLive. I think Grumble's really, really gonna like it here, man. I really do think Grumble's gonna like it here. It's a nice platform, and it feels like the old days. It feels like the old EGN days. It feels like when everyone was friends, everyone got along, everyone supported each other, and it was amazing. It was bloody brilliant. But then after a while, it just got a bit weird, you know. I'm glad that you're on here, basically. So thank you very much. I'm glad you guys came over. Thank you very much for tuning in. It's wicked to have you both in my stream. Have you in my stream. And either way, pass my best onto Grumble and just say that I'm glad he's on DLive now, man. I really, really am. it does feel like the old days. It does. It feels like, that's what I love about DLive, man. It feels like it's a new platform. It feels like not everyone's just fussed about, like, you know. And the thing is, because the way DLive is set up and the way that DLive is built on the blockchain is actually supporting each other is beneficial to you and the whole platform. Like for instance, if I go and drop like X amount of Lino, 10% of that goes back into the reward pool for the locked in point holders. Everyone's got a lot more percentage that they're earning now. Like everyone takes home 90% of their earnings plus locked in points plus content bonus. So it's nice to see that everyone actually is in a position where they can support. There he is, my man, Grumble HD TV. All right, guys, I got to do a quick shout out. Grumble's a really, really good friend of mine from back on the Twitch days. We'd obviously kind of lost contact over the last year or so, but I'll just blame that to a certain few salty streamers on Twitch that basically made me just want to not be on that fucking platform any longer. But I'm glad you're over on DLive, man. It's amazing to have you here. Guys, if you don't know who Grumble HDTV is, man, make sure you definitely check him out. Go drop a follow. Incredibly talented content creator. And if you don't know, actually, any of you guys remember the video that I showed you? I'm sure you guys all remember the video, right? How can you not remember the video? If you didn't know, the video that we did, me and Flo did for the video of the lip syncing was actually for Grumble HDTV's lip sync battle. So Grumble HDTV used to have a thing called lip sync battles. And the idea was that you entered in a video and based on how good it was, there you go. Coco Bear, mate, you're naughty. Coco Bear's like, hey, Crypto Cloaker, just 850k more and you'll reach the top spot. Coco, mate, with the ultimate trolls. He's like, yo, I'm King Whale here. dude, and Grumble, my man, thank you very much for subscribing, bro. It is much sleep. And goddamn, great. Freaking appreciated, yo. Grumble, man, welcome to the sub club, dude. It's good to see you here, bro. Guys, can I get some subs and some on the love for Grumble in the chat? Please! Right, and now I will leave you to enjoy the masterpiece that myself and Flo created for the entertainment of Grumble HDTV and his community. If you've never seen this before, prepare to be a bit weirded out. It might turn you on, it might turn you off. Either way, I don't really know, but enjoy it, yo. All right, here you go. Enjoy.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Are we about to get it just a little hot and sweaty in this hoop?
Baby, I know you like me. I know you like me. I know you do. I know you do. That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you?
I'm not going to lie, how hot is Flo in that video? And how disturbing am I in that video? but either way, Grumble Dude, it's good to see you, man. I'll drop you a DM and stuff after stream, man, because it's been a long time, man. Obviously, it's been a long, long time since we last spoke and stuff, so it'll be good to have a catch-up. And yeah, because I feel like I haven't seen you two guys in ages, man. And I guess that might just be since, obviously, we left Twitch and stuff, but yeah, it'd definitely be good to have a catch-up, yeah. But guys, welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. Thank you for tuning in. It is good to see you all. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Red Eye Jedi, thank you for the lemon. Alexa Days. I wasn't turned on to something. You guys are weird. But yeah, how hot did Flo look in that video, man? And how worryingly disturbing was I in that? Either way, dude, it's good to see you, my man. It's good to see you both. I'm glad you're both on DLive. I'm guessing you may have left Twitch for the same reasons that I did. And obviously, certain people were not to blame, but there was definitely streamers that helped me make my decision. I'm not gonna lie, since moving to DLive, the community here is fucking incredible. Everyone's so supportive. Everyone's so nice. It's amazing to be on a platform where everyone feels and wants to appreciate each other. So it's great here. Really, 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 really loving it. But yeah, thank you to all of you guys for tuning in. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for being here. Good to see you. Flo, when are you going to go live? We need the puppy. We need the puppy goal. Everyone wants to know. We want to know. Zonda, want to swap this actually for a cheap low breed one? What is it, mate? Let me take a cheeky, cheeky peek, son. Let me take a cheeky, cheeky peek. So what is this? 19334. It's not really anything that I'm particularly looking for, but you've got it dropping down to 0.016. It will definitely sell, bro. It will sell eventually. Anyone's interested? A fluffy Science Whisper. Quite nice little axie. Up for sale. A lot of breeds, but could be used as a healer for a team, so. it's not bad, Red Eye Jedi, man, but it's not something I want, unfortunately, mate. I'm sorry, bro. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today. Really, really do appreciate it. We're doing a little bit of Axie Infinity to start off with. And yeah, I hope you're all having a wicked day today. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much for tuning in. And yeah, wow, what a crazy, crazy start to the day, man. A crazy, crazy start to the day. So I think that's about as much as I can do for Axies today. I don't think there's any more I can do on Axie Infinities. The rest of them we can hatch and stuff tomorrow. We can do a couple of hatches in like an hour or so, but there's no point waiting an hour doing nothing to try and hatch it. I haven't got anything that I want to buy right now. Otherwise, we're waiting for all these Axies to hatch. And fingers crossed they come out good. Because if they do come out good, holy shit, that'll be epic! So fingers crossed, man. Fingers crossed indeed. Yeah, I need Axie to breed. I only have two that have four breeds left and four with one breed left. Ah, okay, fair enough. Yeah, so it might be worth trying to sell those ones to then save up for new ones now, maybe. Because you can often pick up some really, really cheap petites on the market. You can really snipe some bargain Axies sometime, which is crazy. Right, I'm just going to quickly go through and do my battles really quick on this account too. I can't be bothered to wait for that to come through, or can I? No, screw it, I'll just put them all through now quick. Because I'm feeling lazy, Xander, man, I'm feeling lazy. Because I have so many, man. Yo, Sunflower as well, thank you very much for subscribing. It is muchly and goddamn great. Freaking appreciate. Sunflower, welcome to the sub club. Guys, can we get some subs from our Anthem's on the love in the chat for Sunflower? Play! Thank you very much indeed. Red Eye Jedi, thank you for the free lemons. Hizik, thank you for the lemon. Have I missed anything else? I think we missed quite a few. Warlock as well, bro. Thank you also for subscribing. I'm sorry, dude. I almost missed that, bro. Warlock, thank you so much for subscribing, bro. It is muchly and goddamn great. Freaking appreciated, my dude. Warlock, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome back to the sub club, bro. Guys, can we get some subs and some Zonda love in the chat for Warlock, please? Another awesome verified part that you guys have to go and check out. Show some goddamn loving to Zonda, man. Some goddamn loving. Sorry, all right, now I'm going to try and catch up with chat again. You guys are crazy. Slipwild, thank you for the 2 lemons. Suro Lele, thank you for the lemon. Yal Sinoza Turk, thank you for the ice cream. Appreciate that, bro. And yeah, welcome to the stream today, everyone. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you're having a wicked day. I got loads of challenges on here, but this is my other account, so I won't be accepting any on this one because all my teams are just breed teams, I'm afraid. They're all really, really bad breed teams. I don't want to battle with my giveaway account. I'm sorry. By my side, do 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 do. My brothers, let's get it. Suro Lay, thank you for the 4 lemons as well. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Fill that damn fridge. I know, man. It's like, it's so empty. Everyone always gets really annoyed of it as well. I don't know why everyone gets so annoyed over me having an empty fridge. Right? Why is this my fault? But yeah, I hope you're doing well today. Thank you very much for tuning in. So many new names in it. Right, guys, can we chill on the sticker spam, man? Don't go too crazy with the sticker spam, all right? Oh, so good. No, not G Fuel, X-Gamer. X-Gamer, code flow, 10% off. You know. But yeah, X-Gamer is like the British version of G Fuel. And it's really, really good, man. Really. And they got these wicked shakers now. Like these screw cap shakers, I love them. I think they're brilliant. Fridge is emptier than my soul. Zonda closes the door. I'm sorry. Everyone always moans at me to close the door as well. I'm like, my bad. But yeah, welcome, everyone. So yeah, I think that's about as much as we can do for Axies for the day, which means I'm probably going to jump onto some video games. We were playing a game yesterday called Stone. Now we've got a choice. We can either continue with Stone, we can do Sea of Thieves, or we can play some other random games, like that Scribble game that we played the other day. That was actually quite fun and entertaining. Wait, isn't there a new update to The Division yet? Or is that not out yet? Does anyone know when the next, like, Division update comes out? Because I know there's another one coming soon, and I really do want to play The Division again. Because I quite enjoyed The Division. But yeah, let me know. What are we feeling, Zonda, mate? What are we feeling, man? I'm just seeing what game categories are like, viewed at the moment on like Twitch, just to see if there's anything. Rage 2, I wanted to buy that, but I didn't really have the money to, so screw Rage. What else have we got? Mordow. I was going to buy Mordow, but I haven't really got the money to buy that at the moment, so I might not buy that shit. There's some really weird games, like, out at the moment that I've never really looked at before. Sorry, that was really bad of me. Feeling a little bit tired today, apparently. The Division update is either today or tomorrow, so it's down for 3 hours. Oh, so it's going to be up after that. Sea of Thieves. I know there's a new Ghost Recon that looks pretty... Ooh, I did not know that. From Georgia, you? I'm from England, mate. I'm from the UK. Typically British, my man. Typically British, old chap. So about 2.5 hours till the servers are back up. Ooh, see, I kind of do want to play that actually then. Wait. So Launchpad, is it 2.5 hours till the new update is out? Or is it just 2.5 hours for like maintenance if you get me in? I don't know, man. Yeah, I'm a PC gamer, man. All about the PCs, yo. I'll tell you what, should we carry on with that game we played yesterday? It's called Stone, right? It's about an Australian koala bear. And he smokes weed and stuff. And drinks. And does a lot of stuff that Australian koala bears would you'd expect to do. He's like a koala version of Ted. You know, the teddy bear from the film. I can't follow back anyone at the moment. I've reached my limit of 3,000 followerinos, so unfortunately I can't follow anyone as of right now, yo. So I do apologize for that, Thunder. I do apologize for that. Let's do this! Everybody loves Stone! Our favorite koala bear! Alright, one sec, there we go. Boom, B-E-8, Yehudafel, Zander, B-E-8, Yehudafel. Alright, so let's get back into the story, mate. Alright, Australians, great, koala bears, drop bears, fucking let's go. G'day, how are we all doing today, right? My name's Elsie Zonder, I'm the Australian koala bear keeper for Stone today. Alright, so go to the Echo Club or explore. Alright, let's go back to the Echo Club. So it's down for the patch right now. Oh, okay. Oh my god, the music in this game is so loud. yo, Grumble HDTV, man. Thank you much for coming in and dropping. Loving the catchy nightclub tunes, man. Gonna say we're gonna work my way through the crowd. Music's not too loud, is it, guys? Okay.
Whoa, Stone, what's with the patch?
I fell
and I got fucking poked in the eye by those foxes.
Seriously, Stone, I told you to leave a lot.
It's catchy as shit. Catchy as shit, Thunder, man. Catchy as shit. There's another chest for you. Enjoy.
I'm not either, it seems. You've been unlucky, so. You good?
Dude, Crypto Cloaker Man, hope you have a brilliant day, my dude. Look after yourself, bro. And thank you so much for the incredible amount of support, Crypto Cloaker Man. You've blown me away and tried to break me today, man. So thank you very much indeed, dude. I really, really do appreciate it, bro. Thank you.
No clue.
Dota Healer, thank you for the lemon. Yeah, Sinus Turk, thank you for the lemon. Appreciate it. Oh, change scene. I just read. Oh, fuck. I'm not even on the gameplay, am I? I'm such an idiot. I'm genuinely such a freaking idiot. One second. Oh, God. You plonkers on there, mate. You bloody plonker. There we go. I'm an idiot. I'm a bloody idiot. Oh, my God. How did I forget? How the fuck did I forget about the scenes on there, mate? You couldn't even see the fucking koala bear. All right? Jesus Christ. My name's Stone. I'm a koala bear. there we go. Oh, soft touch.
Yeah, this must be connected. Was Alex involved?
Alex, what?
Trying to tell you in between the damn spin. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
What? Wait, dude. Who was it?
Sounds like standing outside a club. We're in a club. Got to go. Australian. GTA Australia, mate. With a fucking koala. He's a koala marsupial, not a bear, Zonder, mate.
You look out of it, too. Maybe relax and Alex will come find you.
Yeah, alright, I get ya.
Freezer, thank you for the lemon. Marillion, thank you for the lemon. Grumble TV, thank you for the 5 lemons. Watching his face in an empty fridge. What is this? It's a game about a koala bear, mate, right? He's a koala bear, he's a PI, he's lost his friend, he dances in nightclubs, and he's got a patch on his eye because he got poked in the eye by a bunch of British foxes. Bloody pommies, mate. So he's an Australian koala bear called Stone, g'day. He changes fur brown so he can be a cocoa bear. I like that. Holy shit's on the mad, right? I've already fucking told you, right? It's a koala marsupial. This is the rudest stream ever. Sorry. I love your Aussie accent, mate. Is it actually all right? Because I'm not going to lie, all right? I was always really worried. But people might think that my Australian accent's really fucking bad and it's just me taking the piss out of Australians, which I'm actually not, right? Because I actually really like Australian people. In fact, I fucking love the accent and that's why I like to do it all the time, because it actually makes me laugh. Sunflower, thank you for the 8 lemons. Freeze Up, thank you for the lemon as well. Really, really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Guys, welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. You have idiot mods. Everyone is spamming all day. I post 2 gifts and I was banned without warning. It's my other account. Dude, Mary-chan, it's because there are people spamming, okay? So when you accidentally put like a sticker in, it gets confused with all the spam that's going on. So it's not that my mods are idiots. It's that occasionally, unfortunately, my mods might time people out putting stickers, because they might have timed someone out who was spamming stickers before. So if you do get timed out, just wait, don't worry, you'll be untimed out. I often run untimeouts as well, and stuff like that, to try and make sure that we don't accidentally mute people that don't deserve it. So don't worry, if it happens by accident, it happens, it's okay, I wouldn't worry about it. If stuff gets a little bit out of control, some people might get timed out by accident, but don't worry, you'll always be untimed out in the future as well. Do you know what I fucking love about this game, right, man? I can just sit in the living room. I can put on... Oh, fuck. I can't put on the TV. Why the fuck's my TV not working, right? You know what? This is really annoying. As a koala marsupial, I feel really annoyed that I can't watch TV. But I tell you what I can do. I can go for a piss in the toilet, right? And that's fucking crazy. His tail looks like a nutsack. Well, maybe it is. Maybe he just tucks it underneath. And then, do you know what's the best thing to do after going to the toilet? Lighting up a big, fat fucking doobie. Alright? There we go, man. A koala bear that smokes weed on stream. Fucking great time. Crocodile Dundee's on demand, alright? Fucking g'day, how we doing? You need 4 more to give me a diamond? Well, you don't have to give me a diamond, but... I tell you what, mate. I hope that you get the 4 more. Not that you're going to get it from a chest of 6 in there, but you never know. Good luck. It looks so cute, mate. The elephant koala popo tingle toes. What the fuck? I'm so confused right now. Launch pack McCrack? Me too, mate. I'm not going to lie. I have no clue why I'm speaking an Australian accent, right? But I'm playing an Australian game with a koala bear, so it just seems kind of logical. I just love how he's just a smoking koala bear. Love it. Brilliant. This is the dream. That's not a knife. This is a knife. This game is inaccurate to Aussie lifestyle. It isn't upside down. Wait for it. Oh wait, I just did the wrong thing. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what? It's not changing. Why is it not changing? There we go. Now it's more Australian. And I think I just realized, I think I deleted my overlay again. Fuck! I think I deleted my overlay. Frick! God damn it. Right, now we're in Australia. Grumble, thank you very much for the ice cream. Sunflower, thank you very much for the 2 lemons. Welcome, 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 everyone. Thank you very much for tuning on in. So, as I was saying, mate, right, this is Stone. He's an Australian koala bear. It's actually a marsupial, right? Not to be confused with a normal bear, right? We might be called koala bears, but we're marsupials, mate. Right, what the fuck am I doing now? He just went for a piss and then that was it.
What? Now I'm hearing things too?
Oh, I just realised I've still got background music on. I don't want that on. Apparently I'm just meant to be looking around the house for something. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I hear sirens. It's not good, son. It's not good. Aussie koala. That's upside down. Smoking weed right after taking a piss. This game, it's fucking perfect. All right, I'm sorry. I've got to stop doing my Aussie impression now because the more I do the Australian impression, the more I swear. And that's not what I want. That's not what I want to do, man. That's not what I want to do. There we go. We'll rotate it back the other way around, just in case. All right. Apparently, this is so trippy. Put another shrimp on the barbie, mad. Actually, right, that's a common misconception. In Australia, we don't call them shrimps, mate. We call them prawns. Right, so it's actually put the prawns on the barbie. Not shrimp, right? It's a common misconception. And before any of you fucking ask, no, we don't drink Foster's, right? Foster's is piss beer. Nobody in Australia drinks fucking Foster's. All right, it is not a good call. Right, I don't even know what I'm meant to be doing at the moment. He just said, go back to your house. Can I leave? Don't smoke, it's not good for you, mate. I'm a fucking koala bear. Who gives a shit if I smoke?
Hey, who is it? Who's in my bloody kitchen?
Hey, Dick.
What the fuck?
What? Toaster just talk.
Nah, I'm here to help, Dick.
Dick? What? I'm out of it again.
Or maybe on another level.
Holy fuck, mate, it's a talking toaster.
Eh, wait, Dick. You want to know where to find Alec?
Why am I talking to a toaster?
What is this? I don't... who's Dick?
You're stupid. You're a dick.
My toaster thinks
so
I'm
weird.
Nah, Dick, as in detective. You're a private eye, right?
Yeah, I am a PI.
Told ya, you're a dick.
Nice one. Yeah, so tell me then, where's Alex?
Alex is God.
No shit, Sherlock.
Something from the past always helps to reveal the future.
Philosophical toaster, and I thought I'd seen it all.
Hey, mate, it's Nigel. Call me Nigel.
Fucking call me Nigel, mate, right? It's Nigel. Fucking toaster called
my
Nigel.
His name is Nigel. yeah, all right. Thanks, mate. I'm going to sleep. Remind me to buy you a cake.
This is the most brilliant game of all time.
Although, maybe the bastard has a point. Nigel, I'm trying to sleep. Cook toast in the morning.
Objective, go to bed. Alright, there we go, Stone, mate. Turn in for the night, son.
Chucky.
It's just perfect. It's pretty good, isn't it? It's pretty good, isn't it? Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Wasn't there a talking toaster in Red Dwarf? Oh, bloody hell, mate. I haven't seen Red Dwarf in years, mate. That was, like, one of my favourites. Oh.
What is this?
Fucking hell, where the fuck am I now? Jesus bloody Christ, mate.
Is this a vivid dream?
Why have we suddenly got loads of people spamming chat again, man?
Time to go...
Yeah, someone, I was going to say, ban someone, ban that triada.
Sure
triada guy.
Maybe it'll help.
Get banned, son. Get wrecked. See that big hammer? All right? That's your face. This is the ban hammer. All right? That's what happens. dude, Freezer as well. Thank you very much for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. But yeah, welcome to the stream today, guys. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. If you are new here, you are enjoying yourself. Please make sure you smash that follow button, man. It would be muchly and goddamn greatly frickin' appreciated.
This fiery sun, Alex. This fiery sun will burn us both.
Fucking turn it on, mate. Right? Where the bloody hell is the power switch?
God damn
it's like
it
a giant fucking TV, right? In the desert. Holy shit. Sunflower, thank you for the lemon. How do I turn it on? You know what? I'll just have a fucking smoke instead. No, I don't think we need snow mode, man. I think once most of them have been timed out for the sticker spamming, it will calm down anyway, won't it? Turn it on? Well, where the bloody hell's the remote, mate? I need a remote to turn it on. Can't just frickin' turn it on with thin air, can I? I was going to say, have I got to go around the back? No, apparently not. Invisible wall. Don't be rude. Its name is Nigel, mate. All right? I'm not talking to the fucking toaster. I know the toaster's called Nigel, but the TV doesn't have a bloody name, does it? All right, the Australian accent isn't as good as it was 5 minutes ago. It's oh. Well, apparently I fucking did summon. Zonda, can you check your Twitter DM? Your gift has been sent. Enjoy my Twitter DM. Wow, that's really, really kind of you. Why thank you very much indeed. Where do I download the launcher? Because I got to get it from the Bethesda Net thing, haven't I? All right. Sorulay, Rejected Logic Gaming, just DM'd me a code on Twitter for Rage 2. That was really, really kind of you. Thank you. I just kind of, you don't mind me showing you messages. I won't show the code, obviously, but, that was really, really nice. I'm not going to lie. That's a super nice feeling and a nice message. We appreciate everything you do, keep on the grind, and we hope to see the new puppy on stream soon. Here's my gift too. You for everything you've done for the community. Enjoy, happy gaming. And, sent me a code for Rage 2. So thank you. That was really, really kind of you. Major shout out to Sorole. Guys, can I get some Zonda love, and some hype in the chat for Sorole? Thank you so much indeed. That was really, really kind. I really appreciate Rage 2 because now it's another game that I can stream. So honestly, really, really appreciate that. Thank you. That was super, super kind of you, man. Super, super kind. So, thank you very much indeed. So there we go. I guess I get to stream Rage 2 now in the next day or two. maybe we'll try it after this. Maybe I'll get it downloading. I'll get it downloading soon after we finish playing Stone. So once I finish Stone, we'll get downloading for Rage 2. And then we'll probably try and do Rage 2 by the end of the day. I don't even know how to turn this thing on, man. No, stop smoking. Can't wait for you. I can't wait to stream it. It looked really, really cool. And the only reason I wasn't gonna get it is because I couldn't really afford to. And I was like, well, I really want the game, but. There we go. Ha ha. Talk to bartender.
What does this mean?
Where the fuck's the bartender?
Ask who Alex's new friend is. Now, how the hell do I get out of here?
Maybe if you get stoned enough, right? It might just look like it's actually on the TV. Maybe, mate. I honestly don't even know.
Science, the evidence of our eyes, leads to the inescapable assumption that those strange beings who landed in the Jersey.
You guys can hear the back, like the game sound, right? It's not too quiet, it's not too loud. Does it sound okay? Let me know, man. Let me know. I can always turn it up or down if need be. Aussie koala should fight some emus while smoking, maybe. You know what? That sounds like a fucking brilliant time. Smoking weed and then piss on it. That sounds proper Australian, mate.
Very weirdly Australian. Alright, let's continue. Let's rock and roll. Maybe they didn't notice the chest. Hopefully. Yo, Zonderbot. Ping pong, welcome. At least Zonderbot works now. Maybe I need to mod Zonderbot. I need to add what's it called? Like loads of commands to Zonderbot.
Well, that was like Holy Mountain. I'm coming, Alex. But first, back to the Smoky Possum.
Right, back to the fucking bar, mate. Oh, phone's ringing.
Any news, Stone?
Oh, okay, that was in my hand.
Hello. Sorry, bad connection.
Stop screwing around.
IG Steven made Zonderbot for me. Yo, Freezer, thank you, it's the lemon, man, really. Or
sorry,
Freezer, really appreciate
can't
that.
Hear you.
How you doing, Rage, and mate? Good to see
you,
bro. Welcome
me?
To the stream, yo.
Listen, I'm here to help, okay?
Yeah, alright, mate. Nah, there's no news, devil. I'll handle it.
Is there something you know more than me?
Yeah, I probably know a lot more.
Still the same smartass as in school. Call me if you need me.
Sure, yeah, man,
yeah,
alright. Massive
call you.
Fucking smartass.
Take this seriously.
Mate, I know. But it's easier if it is.
This game looks so funny. It's pretty good, man. I do like it.
It all makes right. me chuckle,
Back
man. Makes me
possum.
Chuckle. I just love the fact that it's Australia. I think it's bloody brilliant. Bloody brilliant, Zondra, mate. It's bloody brilliant. All right, there's another 50 Lino in the chest for you guys, man. Feeling generous, Zondra, man. Feeling generous. Go to the Smoky Possum or explore. Back to the Smoky Possum, Zondra, man. Back to the Smoky Possum. There you go. There's another one for you guys, man. Good luck. You guys know I'll add little amounts to the Lino chest every now and again so we can do like some little mini giveaways and stuff.
Mr. Polite. You know you're still banned, right?
I'm not fucking banned, okay? Hey, right? I told you. We're fucking friends again.
I spoke to Nigel and the TV mentioned your
Brace
name.
For the farmers, what? Boys. What? Get ready. Lino farmers incoming. No, I'm joking. We haven't had any. No new followers that time. That was good. Core community being rewarded, son.
Don't mistake you.
Appreciate it, yo.
I wish I knew.
So why are you here? What do you want, Stone?
Did Alex come here with someone new?
What do you mean?
I think whoever took Alex is someone we knew or someone Alex knew. Was Alex here with someone?
No. You guys stopped coming here after I banned you. Remember?
Fargo Pace, thank you for the lemon. Fargo, thank you for the two lemons. Khalil Muzzle, thank you for the lemon. And Fargo, again, thank you for another lemon, my dude. Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you. I'll do loads of little mini chest giveaways throughout the stream, so those of you guys that actually want to watch and support the content, I'll be doing random ones. You won't know when they're happening. I'll just randomly draw them, so there you go. The benefits in hopefully rewarding the people that are actually here to watch the stream than those that just hop from stream to stream for Lino. Grumble, man, thank you for the ice cream, bro. Really do appreciate that, man. Thank you.
Can I get a world-class drink, thanks?
At least your manners are getting better.
I have a fucking have beer, mate, right? Gold. Give me some liquid gold, mate. I like that. All right, hipster or schooner? Well, obviously, I don't want to buy a fucking hipster
schooner,
beer, so a schooner, please, mate. That sounds like a great beer. Well, thank you. I wonder how pissed I can get as a fucking koala bear. Oh, look at that. I'm feeling drunk already, mate. All right, beer me. Fucking beer me. All right? We're going to have a friggin' bar brawl. All right? Let's do this. Road to perfection as well. Good to see you, bro. Welcome. Mr. Koala Bear, mate. Why are you doing this? Why are you taking a piss, Mr. Popolopodopoulos? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm drunk enough. Let's go for a fucking hipster beer, right? There we go. Down it. Down in one, son. Down in one. Got a problem with hipsters now, Zonda, mate. You know what? I fucking am. 2019, mate, alright? I'm fucking sick of them.
I think I'll have Alex's favourite.
Yeah, of course it's Alex's favourite. Bloody hipsters. I'm now going to feature in a Craig Beckett video for hating on hipsters. Down it, mate. Let's see how many bloody beers I can do. Holy shit, things are starting to get a little bit blurry. Wait, she's not going to serve me anymore? Right, darling, I need a beer. Don't just stand there. Oh, you know what, fuck it. She don't want to... Oh, God, it's fucking... excuse me. Hello? No? Are you guys actually here, or are you just a figment of my imagination? Put on some better music. Fucking hip-hop,
yep,
mate.
My finger slipped again.
Stop, bitch. Got my head back to work. Great to see you. No worries, buddy. Look after yourself, Snowflower. Flow driver's on. Has Flow just gone live? Alright, guys. If you don't know, my gorgeous girlfriend, Flow Driver, is currently saving up for a puppy. Okay? You know that adorable cute puppy that I showed you guys earlier on, okay? Alright? Flo's saving up for that adorably cute puppy. So if you guys want to do me a favor, she's currently at 22,000 Lino out of her 50,000 Lino goal for the puppy. So if any of you guys want to help her and help her towards her goal of reaching the puppy, there's her link just there in the channel. Feel free to head in there, drop some love, drop some Lino, drop some love, whatever. I'd really, really appreciate it. Right, sorry guys. One second. One sec, guys. I'm just doing something. Boom. Oh, that didn't even work. God damn it. Sorry. There you go, man. All right, boom. Sorted, Zonder, mate. All right. but there you go. There's our link in the channel in here. If you do want to go check her out and go and drop some love, there's our link. If any of you guys want to help support towards the puppy donation goal and stuff, there is the link for you in the mother freaking chat. So head on over, drop some love, check it out, drop all that goodness, man. Right, okay, right, my bad. I'm back. Back to stone! Back to my favourite Australian koala bear, mate. Can I give a quick call on Discord? Wait, what, you mean you want to just call me midstream? If you want to message me, I'm more than happy to answer messages midstream, but no, not calls most likely. Art, the hole, Alex. Okay. I don't really know what that was for. I don't even know what's... You walk in and just see a drunk Australian koala sitting there, right? He's just doing absolutely fucking nothing, right? If anything, he's just smoking a big fat doobie. It's blurry as shit because he's drunk as hell. And there you go, right? Perfect, yo. Sorry, one second. I was just checking something. My bad. But guys, welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. I want to tell you something about New Chest, how people get rich and needs to be stopped. Okay. If you can write up into like a quick summary for me, then if it's something that is like an urgent major issue that needs to be changed, then I can get the DLive guys to look into it like ASAP for you, mate. I don't know what I'm meant to be checking in here. And the worst thing is I'm too drunk to actually know. That's the only thing I can do is go up to that one painting. And it's just a hole. And I have no clue. Oh, I can't spell shit, I'm Africa. Okay, everyone. Yeah, it's only because I don't normally just jump into random calls and stuff. I'd be happy to jump in like a quick like chat or something like after my stream. See, I'm looking at that one as well, but I don't know why. It doesn't actually tell me why. Why?
Hey, cheers, Cocky.
No workers, Stone.
No workers. No workers, mate.
Do you miss Alex?
Every bloody minute, mate.
Jesus bloody Christ, Zonda. Wow. Ba-dum-bum.
Hey, Alex, I'm home.
Coco's a fucking madman. I love Coco so much. He's such a beast. how can I get rid of stickers? What, in your own channel? You can actually decide whether or not you want stickers on or off. There's a little settings cog in the bottom right corner. You can basically go in there and alter your settings from there, basically. Right, why am I... I'm back home. It's grey. Oh, let's go talk to my freaking toaster. Who the fuck's this in my house? Oh no, this was before he left. Hey, Bert.
How was work?
another affair and sitting in a motel car park.
Only one of us can be the artist.
Coco's OP! He is indeed, man. He is indeed. He's a madman. Yeah, he's a madman.
No, just an artist.
Black and white Aussie love. Koala. That should be upside down smoking weed after being drunk and probably about to take a piss. completely, mate. Love it, hate it. Alright, what do I tell him, guys, man? Right, this guy is clearly the love of my life. Alright? He's not very good at art. He's drawn just a fucking circle on a page. Am I the type of boyfriend, gay Aussie koala bear that loves his artwork? Or do I need to be fucking brutal with him and tell him that I fucking hate it? Alright? That's all I need to know, right? Am I a marsupial that hates it or loves it? You guys in the chat, tell me, right? Do I love it or do I hate it? Tell me what. Love it or hate it? I'm pretty certain this is going to be a major defining factor in the rest of this story. Right? Do I love it or do I hate it? Please help me out with this one, right? Because I'm not too sure. Personally, I want to hate it. Do I want to be a good boyfriend or do I want to be a dick boyfriend, right? Fuck him, lol. He's a dick. At the end of the day, right, he did run away from me. But I feel like this is a flashback, okay? I need to show him that I love him and I don't want to lose him, right? We're playing a game about a gay Aussie koala bear. What a time to be alive, right? I fucking love this. Better to be honest. Hate it. All right, fucking hell, I hate it.
Steady on, bear.
This is rubbish. You're
not a Hemingway either.
Hell, I'd play it right away, to be honest.
Don't mock me, bear.
Nah, I reckon Cocky would love it at the bar. How much should we charge?
I don't think Cocky could afford it.
It's a fucking black circle on a page, mate. Right? It took you like 10 fucking seconds. No one can afford it. True. You're so all up right, your fucking ass, mate. What are you anyway? Meant to be a fucking parrot? Nah, mate. Nah, what seriously. You want, fuck man? You, man. Right? I'm disappointed.
And die.
Nice one, Goddard. I just want to burn bright and die young.
Bro, well, most likely neither's going to happen. You're going to burn young.
Alex, let's agree to live long.
What terrible housemate. Or a boyfriend. I think he's a boyfriend.
Halloumi or tofu?
What? Why?
It's for Christmas Day.
Halloumi or tofu, right? Halloumi's right, but tofu? Why the fuck are you putting tofu in the fridge? Jesus Christ. What is wrong with this fucking parrot? Love. Did that just tell me to love Alex? No, you know what, Alex? I don't want to love you, mate. You know what? I'm disappointed. You draw shit artwork. And you fill my fucking fridge with tofu. Again.
With you, Bear? Of course. I love you, Stone.
Yeah, you too.
This fucking... Tofu goes in the fridge. It's not about tofu being in the fridge. It's about tofu being in the house. Who the hell buys tofu? You lost your toaster but gained a boyfriend. Yeah, where's my goddamn toaster, alright? So now we have the choice of either watching a classic film or press E to continue. right, guys, I'm going to be back in a minute. I'm going to go to the toilet. I'm going to leave you with this classic film. I'm going to be back in a few minutes. How much Lino have we got in a chest? You know what? I'll chuck in another 50 Lino. All right, there you go. You know, I'll open the chest for you guys when I get back. I really need a wee, though. I'm not going to lie, man. I really, really, really need a wee. So there you go. I'll do that chest when I get back. There's another 50 for you. Enjoy. there you go. Enjoy the film. Enjoy the film. BRB. Right. It's an old school classic. Don't make me watch it. You guys are gonna watch it and you're gonna enjoy it. I'm back in a second. I need a wee. BRB. Thank you.
right?
I'm back. How's the film, lads? Such a classic! Well, what actually is it? What's it about? Yeah, dude, I just saw Coco just drop 5 ninjas. Jesus Christ, what a madman. Absolute freaking legend. I'm pretty certain Flo's just got like a friggin' 500 chest she's about to drop as well. So if any of you guys are genuine Flo viewers, go in head there. Go in there and drop a... Oh my God, Coco as well, bro! Jesus fucking hell, sorry. I almost burped then, really. Not burp, but like, ugh, hiccups. Dude, Coco, bro. Another, not one, but two, but three Ninja Games! Holy damn indeedy. Dude, you dropped 7 ninjets? Oh, mate, you are an absolute legend, man. And I'm getting, that's easily more than her donation goal, right, for the puppy. Coco, mate, go back in Flo's stream really quickly, because we obviously wanted to kind of surprise you with this, but you said something a second ago. Right, there we go. Sorry, I was just replying back to Flo. I think Flo's a little bit gobsmacked right now, man. I think she's a little bit blown away. Holy damn, man. You, Coco, dude, you just literally dropped so much love. You broke Flo, man. G fucking G's in the chat, man. G freaking G's in the chat. I seem to think something broke in my browser. Fargo Blaze, thank you for the 2 ice creams and the lemon. Dota Ela, thank you for the lemon as well, man. Really, really do appreciate that, yo. Right, we're gonna skip the rest of the video. I'm sorry I made you watch through that, man. I'm so freaking sorry. I sent you a message on Discord. Thank you, Red Eye Gentleman. I'll get that check shortly, bro. I'll definitely get that check shortly. Right, over to the Echo Club, Zyndaman. Over to the Echo Club. Talk to Smiley, mate. Smiley's the fucking crocodile. Find out that's a funny name, because he's Smiley. He's a crocodile. He's got big teeth.
Looking better, Stone. Good rest?
I argued with my toaster.
All right. That's weird, but not surprising for you.
I argued with my toaster. That's brilliant! All right.
Listen up. I've been smashing every trace, nailing every clue. You didn't tell me everything.
Whoa, slow down, Stone. I've told you everything.
Who did Alex leave with?
I told you, Stone. I don't know. I'm trying to run my club, remember?
Yeah, I remember. How about the Pops?
I don't know who the Brits are, but I know they're bad news.
Then I need to find a way
hey,
to
Hey,
didn't
Salson Forge, mate. Good to see you, bro.
Go?
Welcome to the stream, yo.
Stone. I don't want them here. Your problem, pal.
Right. Yo, Phenomenal Gin. Thank you very much for coming in and dropping.
Well,
Diamond!
Don't get me wrong.
Thank you very much indeed. I really, really do appreciate that. Thank you, yo. The beats are awesome. They are pretty awesome, man. They are pretty awesome.
Oh,
lit. The club's 7
hey,
people
sorry,
in.
I'll help how I can.
Yeah, thanks. Catch you later.
Look, now we just go and dance with all the bitches. With all the birds. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Get right up in there, yo. Uh-huh. That's some dope-ass dancing in the club, boys. That's some dope-ass dancing in the club. But guys, thank you so much and welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. I really, really do appreciate it. So thank you, man. So many people in the stream today showed so much love, so much hype, so much support, man. I really do appreciate it, yo. Honestly, thank you, man. Thank you.
But yeah, welcome to the show today, guys. Welcome. Right, we should probably head out the club, Zana, man. Head out the club. What does Flo know what you are doing right now? She knows I'm. She knows I'm in the club, yo.
Come with us now.
Chasing another bird, man. Panda Pops, thank you for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Yo, Muscled Snow, thank you for the follow. Yo, appreciate that. Yo, Fargo Place, thank you for the ice cream, man. Sounds bring up, thank you for the two lemons. Dotila, thank you for the lemon. And Aumi, thank you for the ice cream. Man with Memes, thank you for the lemon. Two lemons. I am Stone, man.
Morons, I'm Stone, not Roy.
Stitches. Get stitches, Roy.
He's a dirty little bastard. You owe us money, Roy. Where's the fucking money?
Died for you for the lemon, man.
Now it's your turn.
I'm fucking gay, mate, alright? I'm a gay koala bear.
Roy, he definitely had a wife.
Why the fuck do you think I'm Roy?
He's not Roy, is he?
Genius, hey, mate. I'm clearly guy. Not
he's
fucking
genius.
Roy.
He gets it.
Oh, fuck, it's not him.
Zonda, modding question. How do you want us to handle the treasure hunters? Only time people out that, like, are literally saying, like, open chest. But I won't ever have big chests anyway. All of my chests on my stream will be small chests. So realistically, we shouldn't really get anyone in here going, open the chest, open the chest, open the chest. I'm disappointed you didn't bring popcorn for the movie. I'm sorry, Madhead, I'm sorry. fucking wankers, man. Stop trying to scam us, Roy.
Patience as a Buddhist here.
Time to up the ante. No more fucking games, Roy.
Guys, this is a pop stop, and I'm not bloody Roy.
Are you deaf, Sunshine? This is over. Yeah, thanks for coming, Roy. You're not leaving again.
Yeah. Basically, just time out the spammers, man with memes, man, if you don't mind.
Guys,
the only people I want timed out is like people that are spamming like crazy.
It's the only way for you now, you fucking
daddy
fuck.
Yeah, just timeouts, no memes. Yeah. Time out anyone that's just spamming like man, basically. Time out the spammers, man. Time out the spammers, yo.
Open the door right now. This is Detective Devil.
He's punching in the face. Bob the Swagger, thank you for the free lemons, man. Embrox Games, thank you for the ice cream, my dude. So you are Roy then. I'm not even Roy. I told you, man. My name's fucking Stone. I'm a gay koala bear. My name's not Roy. I don't have a wife. Oh, I need this game. It's a really weird game. I'm glad you like it, Coco, mate. It makes me laugh, to be fair, man. It really has made me laugh. And that's the end of fucking Act 3. So Salamander, thank you very much for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Wait, so there is now no way you lose money if you lock in Lino. Well, obviously, if you lock in your Lino, it's kind of like an investment. Holy fucking
what
shit, man.
Fuck
now I'm a miniature koala bear. Why is my flat so big? Jesus Christ. Fuck me, that's a big bottle. I'd be well fucking drunk off that. Right now, I'm checking
Stone.
Right now to see if I got drunk or high, and I didn't
Stone
realize.
Speaking?
This is him. I'm worried about you.
Just want to be on the same page. I've got a sheet of paper with a list of channels I mod, and their rules for each one different. Oh, that's
Alex.
Pretty cool, man. That's pretty cool. Yeah, mate. You know me, dude. I'm not too harsh on people, but yeah, if people are spamming like the crap out of the channel,
missing.
Then definitely mute, mate.
Have you questioned?
It's on to my man. How's the Scirocco doing?
What's
the Rocco's doing good, bro. The Rocco's
about,
good.
Let. This
giant
pass.
Fucking talking animals, mate. Well, now I'm a tiny talking animal, right? I'm in a giant fucking home.
Someone good with questions.
Devil? Hello? You still there?
Sorry, Lay. As soon as I finish this game, we're jumping straight onto Rage 2. So I don't know how long this will take. This is only a really short game, so I'm hoping I can start Rage 2 today. Really excited to start Rage 2 today. Finish your sentence about the locked in. Oh, yes. Yeah, so obviously, if you lock in Lino, you can obviously cash it out again. It just takes 12 weeks to cash out. So you've got to bear in mind, if you are locking in Lino, it's normally for like a long-term investment. But obviously, you can cash it out whenever. So it's kind of up to you, to be fair, man. I think some people abuse the chesting. Yeah, there's been a lot of streamers abusing chests and stuff, man. It's not good. Oh, fuck, there's Nigel, mate. Nigel's my toaster, right? Let's go talk to Nigel the toaster.
Nigel needs a friend.
Wait, that painting? Jesus Christ, man. How the fuck am I meant to get up there?
This is a masterpiece.
Definitely not a masterpiece. Yeah, honestly, once again, sorry, Lay. Honestly, massive thank you for giving me the code for Rage 2. And the message as well is what really kind of made me feel... It was really, really kind of you, basically.
Yeah.
The message was very nice as well, and you really did put a smile on my face today with that message. So, sorry, Lay, I really do appreciate it. What do you mean this is a masterpiece? Right. Guys, we're going to vote. Do you want to watch the short film? Do you want to watch the film, or do we continue? The story of the Kelly gang. You guys want to watch this, or do we skip? It's up to you. No, no, yes, no. I think we'll skip it, boys. I think we'll skip it. Zonda, when are you doing another Airsoft stream, or are you? Yes, no. So I do my Airsoft stream every 2 weeks on a Sunday. So, yeah, every 2 weeks on a Sunday is my Airsoft stream day. So it was the Sunday just gone, which means this Sunday it won't be, but the Sunday after it'll be Airsoft again. So, yeah, every 2 weeks on a Sunday, my man. Airsoft all day. Not all day, every day, but like Airsoft every time. Sunday, every 2 weeks. Every fortnight on a Sunday, basically.
How's your head? Feeling better, ready to ball?
Not really feeling that great, mate.
Where's your chuckle fuck? I just woke up again, and I've got no idea what happened again.
Righto, sorry. Devil saved you, mate. She called me up and got me to take you home.
What about the foxes?
She got the poms too. Supposedly some crims from London.
Need to do a workout on stream and have major chest
pain.
Yeah,
they definitely hit like one.
Rest up, mate. Sorry to wake.
Sorry to fucking wake you, mate.
No,
all right,
not
I didn't fucking mean it.
All right, Stone.
Yeah. The chess type seems to have died down a bit now. We're back down to like 99 people,
okay,
and chat's a lot calmer and it's a lot nice. Don't do it to me, Mr. Checklefuck.
Yeah, I'll find you, Chucky.
All right, let's go find my boyfriend. All right. Now the pink fucking flip flops are explained. All right, for the whole fucking time. Now he's trying to talk to a fucking toaster. Alright, you were clearly high, mate. Alright, toasters don't talk. But then again, neither do koalas. How would a viewer abuse the chest? Viewers can't really abuse the chest. It's more that streamers are abusing the chest system. It's more that streamers are abusing the chest system to take advantage of viewers. That's more of what it is. It's less about viewers taking advantage of the chest and more about streamers taking advantage of viewers over the chest.
Hey, Quacky, what's up?
Useless site. The story of the Kelly gang was made by Limelight Department in Melbourne, one of the first film studios. Oh, wicked. That's pretty cool. I like how they've got like these old like Australian films like in the game. It's quite unique. It's quite unique. Who's Nigel? Nigel was the fucking toaster, mate. Nigel's my toaster that talks to me. All right? Nigel is a real-life talking toaster. Toasters don't talk unless it's a brave little... Oh, mate, if I can tell you now, mate, he's a brave toaster, you know.
Hey, Quacky, what's up? Hey, Quacky, what's up?
Oh, okay, apparently I was just talking to him. You know what? Let's have a pee. It's always good to have a piss, right? You do enough for us on DLive. I'm just showing you the appreciation from us on DLive and as the founder of Reject Logic Gaming. Well, thank you, man. I really do appreciate that. Thank you so much indeed. Super, super duper kind of you. I'm actually really, really excited to play it now as well. Super duper excited to play it.
I need Les to tell me more.
All right, let's go speak to Les, mate. You're taking a piss, man. Indeed, right? there you go. Congratulations to anyone that won some Lino from Chests. Go to the Old Town Bowls Club, mate. Alright, we're gonna go to Old Town. We're gonna go play some bowls, mate. Alright? Typical Australian pastime. Best of the worst, thank you for the ice cream, man. Fargo Place, thank you for the 5 lemons. Really, really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. How's Les? Les is a, what is he, mate? He's a wombat, right? Mate, he's a wombat called Kanye. Kanye the wombat.
I got dicked real hard.
Tell me about Alex.
This is actually a really good way of distributing the Lino's nice. I think it works better to do it in small amounts, if you know what I mean. I think if you do small, regular chests, it's a much more rewarding way for your core community than it is doing big chests and making people wait for freaking ages for them, if you get what I mean. And the thing is, occasionally, if the stream isn't too, like, freaking insane, I might add more to it. I might do more than 50, but I kind of like the idea of doing little, small, regular ones, as it really is the best way to reward your core community over rewarding just Lino farmers, if that makes sense. Hey, that's the best way to do it, basically.
So what happened?
Devil must have been following. She arrived and got them.
I told you that she could help.
Yeah, she helped that. Not me finding Alex, though.
She told me she had some info for you, too. You should see her.
Right, mate. Let's go speak to Devil. Right, let's get the freaking hell out of here. Do you two-step verify, mate? Indeed, best of the worst, I do. Right, two-step verification, extremely important. Sorry, I should really stop doing the terrible Australian accent now, shouldn't
I? Yeah, maybe. She'll be snobby, though.
I really, really should. I love you, dude, but I have no clue playing. It's called Stone, right? It's an Australian game about a fucking koala bear, mate. Right? That's why I'm putting on this stupid accent.
It'll crack.
Well, it's not stupid accent. It's an Australian accent, but it's a not very good version of an Australian accent. If viewers keep people interested and think each time a person clicks, it resets their participation level. Your theory of a normal person getting more Lino from small regular chests doesn't work right now because a lot of people get zero. That's only because there's a lot more people in my stream, right? That theory only works if you're in a smaller stream. But it's also for the fact as well, it means it doesn't pull in extra viewership. The way I mean that small regular chest works better than big chests is because if I have a big chest of 1,000, you'll notice that I'll then get loads of Lino farmers coming in begging me to open chests. This way, opening chests regularly with less in them hopefully gives you guys a more chance of getting regular chests.
We should have a pool party
instead of just the Lino farmers that are already in here trying to look for Lino and big chests.
First I find Alex, then we'll all have a barbie.
Because if I had like 5,000 in my chest right now, I guarantee you we'd have like 300 viewers in here all begging me to open the chest. So I feel like it works out better for regular smaller amounts. But yeah, at the end of the day, you're not always going to get it, unfortunately. But for smaller streamers, smaller regular chest is definitely more beneficial. But yeah, for you right now, even if you do small regular chests, mostly the same people will be top. Yeah, it's normally people that are most active. But then again, that does stop obviously the Lino farmers from getting too abused and used. Swift Salamander, thank you for the lemon. Best of the worst, thank you for the ice cream, man. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I said that yesterday. Ooh,
best to
use it. Go ahead. It's on the house.
Oh, yeah. Alright, that's on. Sit at the bar, mate. Alright, we're going to go back to the bar. My gorgeous boyfriend, alright, he's over here just chilling. Wait, is it this one? There we go.
Tequila, thanks.
Got a bit, can't beat a tequila.
Coming right up.
Yeah, well, the diggers will still look for big chests, exactly. So I think at the moment, instead of letting my chest build up big, I'd rather just give it away when it's small. And if the same people get it, it's the same people get it. But it should hopefully encourage people to... So lonely tequila, fine, my mum. All right, my mum.
My mum.
Oh, okay. Well, that was the sad one I wasn't really hoping to say.
Oh, that's awful. I'm really sorry to hear that.
Exactly, yeah. You know, like, I'm not going to make people wait like 10 minutes for one Lino from a chest, if you get what I mean. Definitely, man, definitely.
Thanks.
Fargo Place, thank you for the 5 lemons, man. Freezer as well, thank you very much for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll tell you what then, I'll chuck in like 500 into a chest, just because there's like 115 of you guys in here right now, and that means that hopefully more of you guys will get a reward. But I can't afford to keep doing 500 all the time, but there you go. I'll try. There you go. I'm not gonna sit on either. I'm gonna open it straight away, alright? Because I don't want Lino farmers coming in and taking up your guys' rewards. There you go. 500 in a chest. It's gonna be redeemed straight away. So click it fucking quick, okay? Because this isn't for Lino farmers. This is for you guys that are in here and actually watching my stream. So thank you. Hopefully it gets dished out and a load of you guys get some. Fingers crossed.
Well, I try to track down people.
Like in the movies. I've never met a detective before.
Bum 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 bum.
Yeah,
there we go.
Like,
Chandler, mate, right? Right, what did everybody get, mate? YT Paradox, 105. Holy shit. A, best of the worst, X Station Gaming, 61 and 44. That's not fucking bad. Sal's Bring Up, thank you much for the ice cream. Dota Healer, thank you much for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. You got nothing. Unfortunately, you will at the moment, man. The chests don't work in the way that everyone gets something. I wish they did. 170 out as well. Thank you very much for the lemon, man. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. But people have been... there has been a major suggestion when it comes to chests about actually making it so not everyone just gets chests. Like, no. There has been suggestions put forward so that whenever chests are give out, if there's enough Lino to cover every single viewer in the stream, then I believe each person will get at least one Lino. So I'm hoping. And yo, thank you very much for all the donations, guys, man. Really do appreciate that. Sal's Bringer, thank you for the ice cream. Dope Dealer, thank you for the ice cream. 170 out, thank you for the lemon. Old School Gamer, thank you for the ice cream. Fargo, thank you for the two ice creams. Fargo, thank you for the three lemons. Hyatt Burbat, thank you very much for the lemon. Marillion, thank you for the two lemons. X Station Game, thank you for the ice cream, bro. Really, really do appreciate that, yo, man. Thank you, man. Add chest for bait? No, I'm not here to bait people, man. I'm really not here to bait people. I don't want Lino Farmers in my stream thinking that I'm only going to hear. I'm just for giving away Lino. All right, that's not what this is about, man. Not what it's about. I like to reward my chests frequently with low amounts in. I don't like the idea of trying to bring people into my stream with a clickbait title and then me just attracting loads of followers that don't even care about my content. If you're enjoying the stream and you genuinely are enjoying it, hit the follow button. If you're not, don't bother following, please.
What do you want? Alex is gone. About Alex.
You're smarter than this, Stone.
What do you mean?
We checked.
Oh, I'm a fucking koala bear. I'm not that bright, right? I'm gonna buy and lock 2,000. Give the rest away. That's a good idea, man. Lock in a little bit, and then whatever you get on a daily basis, use it to support your favorite streamers.
This is fucked. I'll find Alex.
This is fucking fucked, mate. Right?
Just settle down. Us detectives need to help each other out, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Cheers, Devil. But now I'll find Alex. Somebody's lying, and now I'm gonna find out who. Let me be a scapegoat. Always in there looking for an egg, bro. My soul for the money that is
paid, bro. But really, we just all up in the same, bro. Right now, the chest seems to work like this. Did you donate? If yes, you get Lino. If not, you don't. Well, I think that's... The reason why that is because you got to understand that a lot of the times before, the way the old chests worked is that Lino farmers used to abuse them all. Lino farmers would then just build up their Lino and they'd cash out their Lino. The problem is that's not beneficial for the economy. If the idea of just all viewers cashing out their Lino would they build up the chest, none of that goes back into the economy and supports the streams and supports the platform. So the idea is that they now reward people who contribute to the economy more. So if you've donated to the streamer, yeah, you're more likely to get donations from the chest. Well, rewards from the chest, because they know that you're more likely to put it back into the system. Obviously, if every viewer cashed out with their Lino, it wouldn't be sustainable. The idea, I believe, is that it gives viewers the opportunity to have a little bit of spare cash to be able to support their favorite streamers and stuff. Dark Mac as well, thank you very much for the lemon. Yes, I was in a meeting and couldn't hear the game, but all right, no worries, Lorraine. Well, welcome back today anyway. All right, buddy, off to make breakfast. Have a wonderful stream. I know you will. Solson Forge, mate, dude, thank you very much for dropping in, bro. I hope you have a brilliant day, my dude, and enjoy breakfast, my man.
You again.
Yeah. It's not just donations. Obviously, there's loads of different things that kind of, like, go into account for it. It's interaction-based. It's talking in chat as well. There's loads of different things that obviously make it up, if you get what I mean. Well, true, but now active people that talk a lot but don't donate don't get anything. It's still based on interaction as well, but I believe donations are more of a major factor. But the easiest way to do that is if you've got one lemon right now, donate a lemon, and most likely you're going to get another one back when the next chest opens. So, I think that's probably the easiest way to do it, is if you do have a spare lemon, drop that lemon, see if it helps you get, like, lean on the next one. You never really know, man. But yeah, typing hype in the chat three times definitely doesn't give you any better, like, higher chance of getting it, if you get what I mean. Should we test it? There you go. So Mad Ed, Launchpad, Station, Damon, and Lorraine's, you guys all put lemons in. Let's see if the guys that donated lemons were the ones that actually got the chest rewards and stuff like that. It'll be interesting to see. But yeah, I think realistically, the more people donate, the more chance they have of actually being given back from the chest. So obviously now loads more of you guys just donated. I wasn't expecting that, but thank you very much indeed. X-Station Gaming, thank you for the lemon, bro. Salsbringer, thank you for the lemon. NKB, thank you for the lemon. Surule, thank you for the lemon. Dazzler, thank you for the 5 ice creams. Surule, thank you for 5 ice creams. Paul as well, thank you for the lemon. Rally Up, thank you for the lemon. Lorraine, thank you for the lemon. Damon, thank you for the ice cream. X-Station Gaming, thank you for the 2 ice creams, bro. Launchpad, McFrack, thank you for the lemon. And Mad Ed, also thank you for the lemon. Mad Ed, did you get anything that time? Did anyone, like, if I just keep opening chests right, and hopefully it would just be the people that are rewarded most, but yeah, let me know if you guys that spoke still zero. Because it definitely seems to reward those that donated the most, if you get what I mean. And whilst that's cool, and obviously it goes back into the system, I would hope that every viewer would at least get something. I would like that every viewer would at least get something from chests. But obviously, we've been over this before. Guys, type in hype in the chat. Please fuck off out my stream, right? You don't care about my content. You're only here for the Lino. I'm not opening any more chests. You might as well leave. Thank you for being here. Thank you very much. guys, I'm not opening any more chests. No. No more chests. No chests. No chests. No chests. I'm not opening any more chests. Thank you for being here. All the love, all the hype, all the support. But that was the last chest for the day. I'm really, really sorry. Last chest for the day. No more opening chests.
Where the fuck is Alex?
Sorry, guys.
What do you mean, Stone?
Lockdown.
You told me Alex is missing.
Too many peeps.
I got a phone call. That's it.
I wanted to test it, man, and then everyone comes in. Everyone comes in. It's so triggering. I just wanted to test the chests. I wanted to actually reward my viewers. And then as soon as we do it, man, I didn't even put barely. It was like fucking 50 Lino in a chest, man, and 50 new viewers joined. So, oh my god. Like, don't get me wrong. I really, really appreciate it, guys. But if you're just here for chests, I'm not giving away chests today. I've done a couple, but I'm not. I'm really not. Yeah, we went up nearly 100 people like, over the because I opened like 2 chests in a row. They had like barely anything in them. Alright, I'm gonna try and do this so that you guys all get a benefit, okay? I want to see if we can test this concept, okay? I want to see if we can test this concept.
I'll wreck this joint.
Stone, I fucking hate you.
Everyone
nowadays,
who wants to try and help me out with this, just donate 1 lemon. Don't do any more than that, just do 1 lemon, okay? I'm going to add X amount to a chest. I'm not going to say how much, just in case the Lino farmers are still listening and they're all in like a little Discord and they're all friends and they all come back, okay? But I want to see if this works. I didn't get any Lino from 2 chests, mate. Theory debunked. That's a shame, man. All right, let me try it again. Ready? All right, okay. If you want to try and do this one, we'll see if the donations make a difference, okay? All right, because I want to find out if it's purely donation-based. All right, I'm putting a bigger amount into this one. I'm going to draw it straight away as soon as we put it in. To try and deter people from jumping in stream just for the Lino. Right, there we go. Right, quick claim. Claim, 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 claim. Before all the followers start coming in. but there you go. Right. If anyone that actually like donated a lemon, tell me if you donated a lemon, tell me in the chat, alright, if you actually got a lemon from if you got more than like a lemon from it, if you get what I mean. Right, that's what I want to know.
Yeah, well, why would Alex do this?
I don't fucking know what happened. It's not me who fucked you over, Stone.
Mate, the spam just goes fucking ridiculous,
man. I want to trust you, Cocky.
I can see, like, the top 5, which is Fargo Place, Slipworld, Rally Art, and Salsbringer.
Yelling,
otherwise, did anyone actually who donated actually got a lemon from that? Or is it more just random?
Remember?
Got 0? Yeah, that's weird, man. I donated a lemon and got 21.
Just give me a minute to think.
I got more than a lemon. Nope, 0 again. So many people have just come in just to try and like get Lino right now. 18 times in a row you've had 0. What? I think we're just gonna have to wait until the new chests get changed before we can actually start like doing what we want to do, if you get what I mean. Because at the moment it just doesn't seem to work very well. It seems a bit weird, if you get what I mean.
Why are you hiding, Alex? Why do all this?
Just fucking talking to a pain in an arm, right? Fryzer, thank you much for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. Thank you, baby, thank you. Still 0, 3 times in a row. And yes, in total, I'm at like 18 chests and 0 in a row. That's really annoying, man. I think D-Live need to sort it out, man. We made loads of suggestions, man. One of the suggestions was that
If there is more Lino in a chest than there is viewers, then every viewer will receive more than one, at least one Lino each, if you get what I mean. So I'm hoping that at least they at least do that in the future, man. Fingers crossed. Best of the worst, bro. Thank you for the lemon, the ice cream, and not forgetting the diamond. Thank you very much indeed. Slipworld as well. Thank you for the ice cream, bro. Really do appreciate that, yo. Thank you, thank you, thank you, my man. Fargo Play as well. Thank you for the 7 ice creams. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 motherfucker. 6 lemons, 7 lemons. And Barney as well. Thank you also for the 3 lemons. But hey, Stone's back, mate, right? Hell fucking yes. All right? This, so, actually, in the development of the Stone's storyline, for any of you guys that haven't kept up to date, right, with what's going on in Stone, right, we have now discovered, right, that Stone is actually a gay koala bear. And a lot of you guys pointed out yesterday that he's got these lovely pink flip-flops, and I thought he was too manly for pink flip-flops. Turns out, the pink flip-flops have been explained. So I am Stone, I'm a gay koala bear that really likes to enjoy smoking weed. I'm also a PI, that means personal investigator, and currently I'm looking for my boyfriend. That's the whole story of this game. Fucking brilliant, mate, right? Absolutely bloody brilliant. Alright, we got beaten up by a bunch of foxes, bloody pommies.
Hey, Les, quick
chat. Koala marsupial, holy shit, I'm gonna lose my shit zonder, mate. Right, not a koala bear, koala marsupial.
Devil told me Alex isn't missing. Where's Alex?
What, really? I don't know anything, Stone.
Nothing at all?
Oh, I also forgot to say, right? Right? I've got a fucking talking toaster. His name's Nigel. Yeah, exactly, mate. A talking toaster called Nigel. How fucking
actually,
great is that?
Well, don't leave me in suspense.
A while ago, Alex told Sam something. He wasn't with you anymore.
He was unhappy.
Sorry,
Slipworld, thank you for the ice cream. Voice, thank you for the lemon. Man, this game gets better and better.
Just don't get why you would leave like that. Have
strange
so much
game. It is pretty strange, Paul, but it's quite funny.
Me over.
Yeah, shit, I'm sorry. I really thought next client did something. Or the government.
Yeah, me too.
And your boyfriend's a shit artist. He is, mate. Can't even fucking paint. Thinks he's bloody Picasso or something. Man, mate.
I know, Les. I just don't know if I
want to
know.
Fucking talking toaster, man. Crazy, right?
Smiling, mate.
Crazy.
You knew Alex first.
Oh, dear, dear, dear. Guys, thank you very much to each and every single one of you for tuning into the stream today. If you are new here, you are enjoying yourself, please make sure you smash that follow button. I really, really would appreciate it. By the way, all of the streamers, if you are getting random chats saying hype or GG, then that's they're all bots, yeah. From now on, if anyone just types hype whenever there's a chest going on, you're probably going to get muted, mate, alright? We don't give out free Lino to the Lino farmers here, alright? Core community, alright? Only core community. Right, why am I just... What's going on? I'm like stuck.
We'll crack this one,
oh, there
mate.
We go.
I know, Les. I... just don't know if I want to know why.
Talky Toaster was the talking toaster from Red Dwarf. Ah, that's what it was. I used to love Red Dwarf back in the day, mate. Still do. Haven't seen it in a while, though. That's the new method of bots since periods don't count. Ah, okay. So, yeah, don't type hype or GG whenever there's a chest going on, guys, or you might get timed out, right? So there you go. Legitimate, don't type hype or GG whenever there's a chest going on because you might get timed out. Go to the Echo Club or explore. Let's rock and roll, Zonder, mate. Alright? Back to the Echo Club, my favourite gay bar. Alright? Perfect. Alright, back to talk to Smiley, mate. Hey, you left your beer on the floor. That's not a good look.
Have you seen Alex? I know he's not missing.
Whoa, fuck. Chill.
NKB Cinepar, thank you very much for the lemon. Appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yep. Slipworld, thank you for the lemon. Hey at Burbat, thank you for the 2 lemons. Fryzer, thank you for the lemon. Slipworld, thank you for the 6 lemons. Slipworld with another 3 lemons. And Fryzer with another 4 lemons. Holy dang!
Sorry, Stone. I'm just stuck in the middle.
Hey, sorry, Lay. It's all. Thank you very much for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Love you. Thank you, man. Thank you. all the love, all the support, man. Really do appreciate it, yo.
He said it was something.
Was it the money?
Not sure, Stone. It was also Brad.
Brad.
Sorry, Lay. With five more lemons. Thank you very much indeed. No worries, lemon machines, man. That's cool, bro. That's cool. I trust you, bro. I trust you, my dude. You're good to mute how you feel, man. I trust you, dude. See, I did it 2 lemons at a time and said nothing and got no rewards. I really don't know what Bob's problem is now. Yeah, it's a weird one, man. It's a weird one. I kind of wish that the rewards were better distributed, but I don't know. I guess there's a clever algorithm behind it. I would love to know the algorithm. I would love to know how it works, but it's a bit of a confusing one, man. It's definitely a bit of a confusing one, so... Yeah, a little bit unsure about actually how it does do the chests, but either way, I think they're cool. I like the fact the way they work. I always try and make sure that I reward mine as quick
like
as possible.
You don't,
I am CC. Thank you for the ice cream, man. Ember's Games, thank you for the lemon. Really do appreciate it. Thank you. I swear I come at the right time, lad. NKB Sinbad, thank you for the lemon, man. Yeah, welcome to the stream today, everyone. I hope you're doing well, man.
After Alex and I finish this ride.
Tic Tac, Zonda doesn't toe that line. Wait, what? There you go. That went out again. I don't know if anyone. I just kind of feel a bit annoyed that the system doesn't reward all core community. I feel like it needs to be better designed to reward all core community. Yo, the LP reward on the Lino website is the amount from the locked in Lino, or is that the other one? Yeah, LP reward on the Lino website is the amount from the locked in Lino. Yeah, so that's the total Lino pool of locked in. There is currently around about 60 million Lino total locked in, so there you go. You can work that out based on how much your lock-in is and then divide it by the amount that's in there and try and figure out how much you'll get from a chest. Oh my fucking god, mate, alright? Is my toaster going to talk to me? Nigel, mate, where's Nigel? Has anybody seen Nigel, right? He is my talking toaster, right? It's not the one in the kitchen, because that one don't want to talk to me. And Nigel definitely talks to me, right? Can I go for a pee? Really dying for a pee. Apparently not, right? Oh, my bedroom door's closed. Well, that's not good, is it? I have no clue what I've got to do right now. Absolutely no clue. Slipworld, thank you for the ice cream. Farrick, thank you for the lemon. 170 out, thank you for the lemon. Fryzer, thank you for the lemon. Rally out, thank you for the 2 lemons. Dark Soldier, thank you for the lemon, man. Koala goes straight to the nightclub a lot. He does, man. He freaking loves the nightclub. And what's the thing that sometimes gives me zero Lino? I think you should earn the chest by participating in the stream for like 3 streams in a row. Yeah, I wish it would give out rewards more for people that have been in here more often, if you get what I mean. Being a sub should up your chances at chest. Oh, definitely, man. Yeah, there's been loads of recommendations we've made. I just really, really hope that... I just really, really hope that DLive implement a lot of them and actually makes the chest system better. Like the DLive community came up with some brilliant, brilliant suggestions regarding the new chest. So, I really do hope they implement a lot of it. Wicked Redux, thank you for the lemons. Sorulay, thank you for the 7 lemons. Gargano, thank you for the 5 lemons. Really, really do appreciate that. Did I just pick up the key for my bedroom or the door or?
You're out of it again.
Oh. Yeah, join me. Along. You want to come along?
I tried to reach you at work today, too. You lost your fucking job? Something about London?
Fuck. I was going to tell you, but I knew you'd be mad.
I'm so angry with you. You lied. You're always lying.
Well, that's not very fucking nice, right?
I'll start my own PI firm. Who did?
Brad.
Who the fuck is Brad?
Who the fuck is Brad, mate? I get LP rewards that are like 9 Lino for 2,000 locked in, and I sometimes get 0.3 Lino from something else. What's that? That might be your content bonus. So there's normally 2. There's one at the bottom that says locked in point bonus, and the other one above is content bonus. DLive responded to the chest beggars on Twitter. Did they really? I might have a check to see what the tweet was.
Jeez, Alex.
Road to Perfection, thank you very much for the lemon, my man. Really, really do appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yo.
You're better than this, Stone. I can't keep doing this.
You keep making the same bloody mistakes, and I can't be a part of it anymore.
Yeah, dude, Red Eye Jedi, mate, I understand what you mean by your message, bro. I will definitely bring it up, mate. I will definitely bring it up, 100%, mate. I think being a subscriber helps. It might do. It might have some sort of percentage boost where it gives subscribers more of a chance of getting the chest, maybe. I'm not really too sure, to be honest. Right, can I go to bed now? Right, I'm fucking tired. Okay? Or have I got to go talk to my boyfriend again?
We can talk about this in the morning.
I can't fucking what was the D-Live do this tweet? Anymore.
Oh, golly. Please.
Yo, Christopher Goes, thank you for the ice cream, man. Appreciate that, bro. Thank you, yeah.
Yeah, I know. But things change.
Yeah, they do. Like me, and like us. We're done.
Wait, which tweet was it? Sorry, one second. I'm just retweeting my own tweet again because I'm a massive freaking sellout, and it's what I do.
please,
let's talk in the morning. All right. Let's just be friends about it. All right. There's no need for this like aggressiveness. I'm a goddamn koala bear, man. My bloody goddamn koala bear. I like to do koala stuff. but yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today, man. Still 144 people in here, which is pretty mad. Holy day! That's a lot of people. I'll be doing some more little mini chest giveaways throughout the stream and stuff when the spam calms down.
Let's finish
this. What the fuck, Alex?
Sorry, Stone. The call was Brad's idea, not mine.
Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad wanted to hurt you. Like how you hurt me. Stone, I'm not coming back.
What game are you playing? It's called Stone, mate.
Why?
It's about a gay koala bear who's trying to fight for his boyfriend.
You promised me, Stone. You said you'd try. I believed in you. I loved you. But you did it again.
That's what happens when you're a fucking stoned koala bear, mate. Alright? I'm fucking high as shit.
Well, that's new for a change.
So content bonus is based on your stream from a week ago. So if you stream a week after that stream, you'll receive a content bonus based on your performance of that stream. Zonda, what the fuck, lol? Hey, Chaotic Mate, right? We're playing a game. It's called Stone. It's about an Australian koala bear, right? We fucking love this game. Halfway through the game, right, we found out that it's even better. Because now I'm a gay koala bear, alright? I've got a boyfriend, I think he's a parrot. I got beaten up by a group of foxes. And basically this whole game was about me trying to find my boyfriend, right? Who I thought was maybe like my dog, alright? And then, right, what happened was it just turns out that I was a shit boyfriend. And now my parrot boyfriend's come back to me and told me he doesn't want to be my boyfriend anymore. I'm not going to lie, I'm a little bit disappointed. Now I'm alone. Why do all Australians sound like Legend of Total War? I know, right? All I've got to do is watch your stream for a little bit, and boom, the Australian accent, it's fucking back. All you got to do is say mate a lot, add a slight upwards infliction to the end of every sentence, and it makes you sound like you're Australian. I love it. Brilliant, right? Fucking crikey.
It was a misunderstanding about money.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Rally up, thank you for the lemon, bro.
This is goodbye, Roy.
Oh, fuck, Alex.
Oh, fuck off, Alex.
I fucking love you.
I'm going now. And you know what, Roy? I loved you. But no love is worth living a lie.
Wait, what the fuck? You called me Roy? My name is not Roy, it's Stone.
And I'm not happy. I don't want to pretend to be anymore.
Don't call me Roy. It's Stone. Always call me Stone.
It's over, Roy. Lie to someone else.
Nothing's ever really over, Alex.
You just try to forget.
I used to love your way with words.
How you doing, mate? Yeah, how you doing, Backender? Good to see you, bro. Welcome. You have the perfect... No, my Australian accent's really bad, but I love the Aussie accent, man. I've always been fascinated with the Australian accent and the South African accent. South African accent is so difficult to do, though, man. But yeah, the Australian accent and South African accents are like my two favourite accents. Also Nigerian as well. I like the Nigerian accent, but I can't really do that on stream because it could be deemed as offensive. And that's it. That was Stone, the gay Australian koala bear, right? What a brilliant game. I loved it. Yeah, at the end of the day, right, Stone still has his talking toast to Nigel, right? Everybody fucking loves Nigel. The Australian accent just sounds like an English person doing a really bad American accent. Fucking Coco Bear, love that dude. Coco's such a madman, man. He dropped 7 ninjets on Flow, man. Like, absolute craziness. D-Live, man. So many streamers on D-Live. Wait, I missed it. Where do I get this game? So I got it on Keymailer. It was available on Keymailer. Amazon, I thought that was you breathing, not the game. but yeah, I got it on Keymailer. One second, I don't know if it's still there. Game capture, let me add it in just so we don't miss anything if there's any more post credits. But yeah, it was on Keymailer. Otherwise, it's on Steam. But yeah, I got it on Keymailer and requested it and got it like the same day, so I was pretty happy about that. But yeah, this is why I love looking on Keymailer sometimes. Random games like this about a gay koala bear. Bloody brilliant. Absolutely bloody brilliant. You missed Flo's reaction? It was pretty good, because I just walked in from downstairs, or went upstairs, and then she was just like, what the fuck just happened? Like, holy shit. I don't think she was expecting that. I really, really don't. what a great guy. It was really, really kind of him, man. Really, really kind of him. I think Flo's been feeling a little bit down lately, so it's really, really nice, man. He definitely cheered her up then, like, blew her away. Like, I think broke her. Broken Flo, man. Broken Flo. Right, but yeah, I think that's the end of the game. I think that's the end of that, right? And now it's just Stone crying on his bed. Maybe he needs a joint, mate. But there you go. I think that is genuinely the end of that. So, guys, first of all, massive, massive, massive major love and shout-outs to Surolay. Because of Surolay, I am going to be able to play the new Rage 2 game. I need to go to my Bethesda account, though. Bethesda... wait, have I still got my Bethesda launcher? Oh, there we go. I do. I might be able to redeem it from the Bethesda launcher. I'm not too sure. All right, there we go, guys. And that was Stone. A brilliant game about a gay koala bear trying to find his boyfriend. You know what? I love that. Super kind and beautiful. All right, love it. Brilliant love story. And that explains, guys, why you don't get high and why you don't sit there and just be a koala bear. Because koala bears aren't good boyfriends. Very well explained. I like that. I like that a lot. one second. All right, I need to log into my Bethesda account real quick so we can redeem Rage 2. Once again, a major shout and major love to Surolay. Really, really kind of you. And I really, really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. I'm pretty certain I pressed the wrong button then. Oh, no. Oh, I guessed it. I actually guessed my password right. I'm never very good at guessing passwords. Not going to lie. Okay, one second, there's an update. I've got to do the update first. And then, apparently, can I redeem a code from here? There we go, redeem code. One second, I can't show you guys on stream because it's not... I can't just copy-paste. One second. Bum-bum. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. And redeem! One second. Hey, there we go. Rage 2 has been redeemed. There we go, man. Guys, I have just redeemed my code for Rage 2. Major, major shout out to Surolay and a major shout out to Rejected Logic Gaming as well make sure you definitely go and drop them a follow on Twitter. Go and show some love. This is a little thank you back from me to Sir Ole for giving us a code for Rage 2. It's extremely kind of you. Thank you very much indeed. Make sure you go and drop Rejected Logic a follow on Twitter. Go and show some love as a major thank you for doing that. I really, really, really do appreciate that. Thank you very much indeed. And there you go, Sir Ole as well. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally clicked your name. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to click your channel and grab the link as well. But there's Sir Ole's Twitch as well, DLive as well, not Twitch. So make sure you definitely go and drop a follow on there too, 100%. Follow on Twitter, follow on Twitch. There you go, all that goodness, man. Oh, no, not Twitch. Follow on DLive and follow on Twitter. Definitely go and show some love. Give me 1 second, please. Da 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 da. A. Can you give me mod? No, I'm afraid not, man. I don't just hand out mod randomly, man. I don't just hand out mod randomly. I'm sorry. There you go, guys. There is Sir Ole's DLive account as well. Definitely go and drop a follow too, and go and show some love, man. 100%. I'm not going anywhere. I want to see this on PC. I've seen it on Xbox and PS4. Hopefully, because I've got a pretty beefy PC. Hopefully, we can run it on like max settings and stuff, and it will hopefully look really, really, really nice. 1 second. Once I get this back up, I'm going to load up the music as well. There you go. You guys can see obviously installing there as well. So hopefully, you'll know when it's ready to rock and roll, and it will be done. Good. Sir Ole, I got you back on the follow as well. Thank you so much for your incredible amount of support. I really, really do appreciate that. This is also my favourite song in the world, man. It's so good. When I hear your voice, so I know I'm finally free. Every single word is perfect as it can be. Cause I need you here with me every day. When you lift me up, I know that I'll never. Who wants another chest, boys? Nothing at all. This song's so good. M Giggity, my man. Good to see you, bro. Welcome to the stream, yo. You here with me every day. Saying the words that I want you to say. Pain in my heart and it won't go away. No, I'm falling in deep. Cause I need you here with me every day. Saying the words that I want you to say. Is it bad how much I love this song? Won't go away. M Giggity, how you doing anyway, my man? Welcome to the stream today, bro. Hope you're doing well, yo. Spidey in the house! I'm on for this guy, yeah, and he was casually streaming and got 100 views. Damn! Brownie Bruiser, thank you for the lemon. Sin and Sid Flair, thank you for the lemon. Chima, thank you for the lemon. Chima, thank you for the 5 lemons. It's like I just put the Infinity Gauntlet on. Tic Tac as well, thank you for the lemon, bro. M Giggity got 5.7. Hey! I'm great now, your streams are always lit. Thank you, bro. Tic Tac, thank you, lemon. Chaotic, thank you for the 2 lemons. Appreciate it, buddy. Thank you. Seeing as there's a. So basically, guys, if you want to know why I open chests when there's less people in here, it's because whenever I open a chest, loads of people come in, and then I tend to wait for the viewers to drop back down again, and then I open another chest. Or sometimes I do 2 in a row. Depends how generous I'm feeling. Then it won't go away. No, I'm falling in deep. Cause I need you here with me. But what I will say, though, is, guys, I like to open my chest instantly. If I open a chest, like if I put Lino in a chest, I'll open that chest instantly. I'm not going to let it just sit there and build up for ages and try and clickbait Lino farmers into my stream. I'd rather have nothing in the chest than just dish it out every like real quick and stuff. So hopefully this is a way to reward my core community and hopefully not so much the Lino farmers. But there you go, man. I like to do little mini chests throughout the day, man. But hopefully I feel like that's the best way to reward my core community. Because it always seems to be the same people getting the same sort of Lino again, which is what I like, so. That's pretty epic, man. That's pretty epic. I'd be interested to know how many people give the chest Lino back to the streamer. Probably quite a bit, I'd say. Much respect. Thank you, my man. Thank you. I feel like there's been a lot of people. Change the title to Chest Opens at 1 Lino. I'd like to just open the chest constantly at 5 Lino. Just so it opens like, non-stop all day without worrying about it too much. Get the hell out. I down, upside down. Yes, Igor Cali Gamer, both myself and Flo reached our goals for the puppy goal, and we're super, super, super excited, man. Super, super excited. Dude, seriously, third time today I come into your stream and you give away a joke. I like to do little ones. Whenever the view, like, if the viewership goes up too much, I don't open them because I know that it's a lot of Lino farmers coming in. But obviously, if the viewership, like you'll see, whenever I open chests, we'll fluctuate between, like, 100 viewers up to 200 viewers or something. And then when it drops back down to 200, I'll open, like, another one or something. But yeah, I don't want to do it, like, too often and go too crazy with it, if you get what I mean. So what I'll tend to do is if the stream, like, it starts dropping to, like, a lower viewership that I know is, like, my core community, I'll open it again. But obviously, if there's a lot of people in here and the chat just gets a bit spammy and I'm not recognizing names in the chat, then I'll not open a chest for a while because I know that it's only going to end up rewarding people that don't actually really want to watch my stream, if you get what I mean. Yeah, I'll bullet friends as well. It makes no sense to put something about your chest in the title. Bait farmers with a chest, then mute anyone. Yeah, exactly. It's mate, Tony, I said this in the chat this morning. I weren't sure actually how people responded to it, but beyond being false advertising, as Tony pointed out yesterday, it's a direct violation of the site TOS. People should technically be banned for baiting and lying. Exactly, man. Like, it's alright if it was a bit of a troll. Like, if you have in your title, like, 100k chest giveaway, and then you don't actually have any Lino in your chest, it's clearly a troll. You're just taking the piss out of the Lino farmers that are desperate for it. But if you genuinely have 20k Lino in your title, and then you have 20k Lino actually in your chest, and then you don't open that chest, that's just clear, like, just deceitfulness. It's a clear, deceiving of viewers. And that's what I don't like, because then you're not just trolling the Lino farmers, you're actually being unfair and trolling your own viewers that actually want to be a part of your community. So yeah, my honest advice, open chests with a small amount and often, don't have it in your title, and that's the best way to do it. If you've got 20k in your chest and you haven't got it in your title, fair enough. You can ban anyone that comes into your stream saying open chest, because you're not there to actually open the chest. If you want to build it up for a specific reason, or you've got like a charity event or something coming up and you want to build hype for it, fair enough. But obviously, just don't put it in your title, man. That's the easiest way to do it. No one can moan at you for not opening the chest if you haven't got it in your title. Like, that's the thing. I'm glad, Tony. I'm glad that the rest of you are all agreeing with me as well, Tony, man. The problem is people are making their titles opening chest in 10 minutes and keeping it that way for the whole shit. Exactly. Like, that's just such a dick move. Like, that's purely taking advantage. And that's what I don't agree with, man. I really, 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 really don't like that. What about people who have large chests but don't have it in their title? What you be? Well, that's fine. I don't mind that because you're not trying to bait people in. If you've got like 20k in your chest and you haven't said anything about the chest in your title, then yeah, you can have X amount of Lino. You can have whatever amount of Lino in your chest, just as long as you're not deceiving viewers in doing so. If you've got it in your title saying, oh, I'm giving away chest in 10 minutes, or I'm giving away 20k Lino, and then you don't give away 20k Lino, that sucks. But if you've got 20k Lino in your chest and you've got nothing about it in your title, and even if you're being honest with your viewers, if you've got 20k in your chest and your viewers are coming in the stream and saying, can you open the chest? And then you turn around to them and say, actually, no, I'm not opening the chest today. I'm saving it for this day because that's when I want to do a big reward day. Then fair enough. But you've also got to understand as well, it's still quite deceiving, if you get what I mean. So I think it's just being honest with the chest, not trying to bait viewers. Like, we need to stop with this trolling, because whilst the trolling at first was funny, now it just seems like there are people trolling because they think it's funny, and they think that half people think they're going to be trolling, and half the people think that they're actually trying to take advantage of viewership. Because if you've got 200 viewers in your stream, and your title says opening chest in 10 minutes, then you're not really trolling. You're still trying to sneakily take advantage of viewership. Yeah, I did see what he was doing, and whilst he was having a troll, I still think it could be quite deceitful, so it's still not really a good look. It still looks bad on DLive. How I see it is, let people bait people, because those who are greedy and only want Lino will go there. Exactly, man. Like you're not going to build up a genuine viewership of people that actually want to watch your content if you've got giveaway in your title every single day. Obviously, I've got a giveaway in my title today, so I'm being a bit of a fucking hypocrite. But I did just launch a giveaway that's not related to Lino, so that's why it's in there, because I want to advertise that giveaway. So if any of you guys are genuinely interested, I am doing a giveaway. It's on Twitter right now. You can see it. I would say you can see it on the stream, but I don't mean you can see it on the stream. But I am giving away a pair of Astros, Astro A40s. They're the TR editions. There is a link below my stream if in the About section at the top if any of you guys are interested. Otherwise, there is the link for you guys just there in the chat. And yeah, you're more than welcome to enter. That's the reason why it's in the title today. It just launched today, so feel free. Go and enter. Good luck if you want. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. There is the link for you guys just there in the chat. And that's what the giveaway prize is. It's an Astro A40 TR headset. So, no, it's a global giveaway. It's everywhere around the world, apart from Brazil. Unfortunately, it seems that Brazil is the only country that Astro don't ship to. So, it is global, apart from Brazil. Best of the worst. Thank you very much for the ice cream. Really do appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, anyone can join. You just got to enter via the Gleam form on Twitter whenever you get a chance, basically. Yeah, it's worldwide apart from Brazil, basically. There's the link for you guys then, man. Ree, Zonda is baiting us with a headset. God damn it! but there you go. If you do want to check it out, there's the link for you, man. You basically do a load of entries. You get more chance of winning if you put more entries in, whatever. So feel free to check it out. There you go. Sign up for the giveaway and share it in my Discord. Hey, that's awesome, man. Thank you very much, bro. Really do appreciate that, man. Thank you. But yeah, welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. We're just installing Rage 2 at the moment, man. I'm actually really, really, really excited for this game, man. Really, really excited for this game. And also, once again, major shout out to Surolay for obviously gifting this code and giving us the ability to be able to stream it. And thank you very much. I really, really do appreciate that. Roxlin as well, thank you for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Indeed. Welcome to the stream. But yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys for tuning in, man. I really, really do appreciate it. Right, I'm going to run to the toilet real quick because I'm dying for a wee, okay? Alright, guys, I'll be back in a second. Stay right there. Do not go anywhere. I'll open another chest when I get back, alright? I'm just going to go for a wee real quick. BRB. So, I know how much you guys missed the lonely can of Fanta in the fridge, so I thought I'd bring another one just to top up my fridge, you know? There we go. He's back to being a lonely old can in the fridge. A lonely old can in the fridge. Sorry, there we go. I was waiting for that to go through, but I really needed to wee. Right, there we go, man. We good. Chest is opening, yo. Rally up, thank you for the free lemons. I appreciate it. Fanta time! The lonely can of Fanta, man. The lonely can of Fanta. Right, but yeah, welcome, everyone. Oh, it's 4 minutes remaining so we can play Rage 2. 4 minutes remaining. That was two. Four! but yeah, thank you very much to all of you guys tuning into the stream today, man. Can I put my favorite song on again? Just one more time. One more time, guys, I promise.
No, I'm finally free.
Every single word is perfect as it can be. And I need you here with me
every day.
When you lift me up, I know that I'll never fall. I can speak to you.
Bros BNC, thank you very much for the ice cream, my man. Really do appreciate that. I'm so hyped for Virgin Media going to 1 gig. Oh! Wait, yeah. So someone said about Virgin Media a minute ago. Brownie Bruiser, thank you for the lemon. NKB Sinister, Cincy Fair, thank you for the lemon as well. Rally Art, thank you for the free lemons. Chaotic, thank you for the lemon. Pain in my heart and it won't go away. Headset promo school's on it, thanks. No worries, man. With me. This is like my favorite song right now, man. So did someone say that Virgin Media is being upgraded? Because I know they said they're planning on doing like 1 gig lines a while back, but then I never heard whether or not they were going to do it or not.
I'm falling in deep.
Zonda, what do you think about people putting their chat in slow mode and then doing a chest giveaway or emote only? Yeah, I just think people are just... I think some streamers on this platform are just taking the piss just a little bit too much with the new chests. I think it's just a dick move, man. Especially partners, man. I'm not gonna lie, I've seen quite a few partners where I'm just really disappointed. Zonda, PC Specialist needs to update the info about you on their home page. Yeah, I know, man. They need to, they definitely do. It's a little bit outdated for that post now, isn't it? Or the landing page that they created, so definitely need a new one. Yo, Wicked Redux, thank you for the 8 lemons. Brownie Bruiser, thank you for the lemon. Ethan, thank you for the ice cream. How you doing, Ozakan? Welcome. Yeah, I'm on Virgin Media currently on 350 megabyte down. Got a call today saying we can upgrade into... Oh, mate. All right, I need to get on board. I need to message him, man. Won't go away. Because I'm based in Northampton, which was meant to be like one of their earlier 1 gig areas. So I just don't know when or whether or not they're actually going to do that or when they're going to do it. I agree. Logged on 30 minutes ago, saw the featured content and almost logged off again. Yeah. Why do people ask streamers to donate a lemon to them? It's 1.2. I know, man. I know. It's really random. Like, if you just streamed, most likely you'd probably get more than that. As a small streamer, it's so tempting to make it about the chest, but that defeats the purpose on genuine. Honestly, Obi Willy, mate, if you have a little bit of Lino that you want to invest in chests, do them regularly and do them often. Right? There's no harm in your title saying opening chest every 5 Lino. Right? Because then it encourages your viewers to donate back to the stream so they build up the 5 Lino quicker. And you're not trying to bait people in with massive chest giveaways. You're just doing it regularly and often. And I don't see a problem with that. Because then realistically, if you're doing little regular giveaways and often, it's going to introduce more people to your stream, and it's hopefully not going to entice people that are only there for big amounts of Lino. Because realistically, the Lino farmers, they're going to look at your stream and go, oh, he's only giving away 5 Lino every time. That's not going to bother me. But if like some people that actually want to check out new streamers and smaller streamers will see that and go, actually, this is a good opportunity for me to earn a little bit of Lino consistently and regularly. Because we did this before. We went into a stream that only had like 5 viewers, right? And they had 14 Lino in their chest. And each one of those 5 viewers all received a reward. So it is a benefit in going into smaller streams. Because if I'm opening my chest with 9 Lino in it, barely any of you guys, there's 150 of you in here, none of you guys are going to get benefit. Most of you guys are going to get 0. So it might be worth going into smaller streams where there's actually only 3 or 4 or 5 Lino with 1, 2, 3 viewers. And you're going to get more Lino more regularly, more often. So it's definitely worthwhile actually being in smaller streamer streams. So honestly, if you guys go around smaller streamer stream now, spend some time in the smaller streamers channels and do it that way, because you're probably going to get more Lino, which will be awesome. Rage 2's ready! Oh, I'm actually really, really hyped for this. Once again, major shout out to Surole. Really, really do appreciate it. Thank you. Luke, I got 8.2 Lino from some random stream yesterday and just got 1.8 from you now. Here you go. Oh, thank you very much, Bullet French. Thank you very much for the ice cream, bro. Really do appreciate that, yo. Thank you, my man. It's very kind of you. Very kind. Very, very, very kind. I really do appreciate it, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, my friend. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But you're a perfect 10. Whoa. Zonda, did you get the b-hole pic I sent? Can I get that Lino now? The b-hole, the butthole. Yeah, of course, mate. $100 for butthole pics. No. Fuck. Joint, thank you for the lemon. Cybergrinder, thank you for the lemon, my man. I have received just 4 Lino, but who cares? I like you. Exactly, mate. At the end of the day, like, as a viewer, you're not always there just to try and get free Lino from stuff. At the end of the day, if you enjoy the stream or you enjoy the content, the Lino should just be an added extra bonus reward. Butthole picks! I'll never forget how you helped me, dude. No worries, Gorkali Game Man. No worries at all, bro. That's a grade A B-hole for $100. Bleached, make it 200. Zonda, you get the 1 gig in your area before I will. I'm in the London. Oh, wicked. Oh, if so, I'll let you know how it is, because that would be amazing. Roxlin as well. Thank you very much for the lemon. Really do appreciate that. Any chest Lino I get, I always give back to the streamer. I don't. Exactly. That's what I like to do as well. But that's what the thing is, whenever I'm like watching streams, that's why I like the chest, because it always gave me the ability to drop at least like 1 or 2 Lino in every stream that I went into. And obviously the newer chest is more about kind of like the giveaway ideas of when it gets opened and stuff like that. And that's why I don't like about it as much. I still like it. I mean, it's a cool idea. But yeah, I definitely know what you mean, because I personally feel like there's been times where I would have loved to just been able to actually just have 1 Lino in my account and just drop that or whatever, or drop the 2 that I get and so on and so forth. Driver's out of date. This will likely cause problems. Do you want to start the game anyway? Yeah, fuck it. I'll just run it with outdated drivers. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I think I've got a good balance on the chest to keep farmers away and reward my loyal viewer base. What have you been doing, Pilcreech? The way I've been suggesting to people is if you open your chest regularly but with a low amount, it often deters the Lino farmers and ends up rewarding your core community, which I think works really, really well. Do do diddly do 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 do. What day is it today? Is it Friday today? No, it's Thursday today. It's Thursday. Thursday, Xander. Right, one sec. Let me quickly add the game. One second, please. Something to hold on. I'm in love with you. I am a farmer, my family grows rice. So, you know, what I mean, like Lino farmers. The word farmer is very loosely used as for Lino hoarders on this site. Alright, my game is going really, really broken. Like, right, one second, guys. You're gonna have to wait a minute, because XSplit's really not liking this right now. I gotta change the settings real quick. So loud! Alright, it's still not loading properly. I think it's because I haven't updated my drivers. My bad! Nice, it's still not really looking at it properly. Guys, I might have to install the drivers for this, because it doesn't wanna do it. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to update my drivers real, real quick, okay? If the stream closes and ends, I'm sorry, it's just what it is. But yeah, I've gotta update my drivers or it's not gonna let me capture this. God damn it. God damn it, Nvidia. But hopefully it won't take long. I'm just hoping that it doesn't, like, I don't have to restart my PC to do it. I wasn't be really, really good. Be really, really, really good. Goddamn gutted, Xander, man. Alright. Let me put some music back on whilst we wait. My favorite song! Perfect as it can be, 'cause I need you here with me every day. When you lift me up, I know that I'll never fall. I can speak to you by sight. Oh, you work as a doctor in the emergency department. Oh, that's wicked, Gorkali, man. That's well cool, my dude. 'Cause I need you here with me every day. One second, guys. Just logging into my, what's it called real quick. Pain in my heart and it won't go away. No, I'm falling in deep. 'Cause I need you here with me. Bum, 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 bum. Saying the words that I want you to say. Pain in my heart and it won't go away. Sorry, I gotta re-log back into NVIDIA, man. This takes the friggin' piss. Ah, two-step. I hate two-step verification. I have it on literally everything. It runs my life. Like, whilst it keeps everything secure, bloody hell, it's a pain in the ass to log into stuff. Every day, saying the words that I want you to say. Every day. You're saying the words that I want you to say. There's a pain in my heart and it won't go away. I don't even know my password anymore. Fuck! Can I tell you something just between you and me? I can't even log into NVIDIA. God damn it, this is so triggering. Log in with Facebook. Let me log in with freaking Facebook or something. 'Cause I need you here with me. Right, one second, guys. I'm just trying to log in. God damn it. NVIDIA, why do you have to make me log in to do stuff? It's so triggering. It is literally so triggering, man. Oh my God! I'm trying to log in and it's just not letting me. Please, NVIDIA, stop triggering me. Holy damn. All right, one second, guys. We're almost there, boys. We're almost there, right? We'll get there eventually. We'll get there eventually. I'm just trying to log into my bloody Facebook now for the NVIDIA thing. All right. There we go. Finally, it worked. I'm logged in. All right, let me download drivers real quick. Alright, sorted, Zonder, mate. Perfecto, son. Beautiful. Guys, thank you very much for being here. I apologize for the time it's taken to get these installed and God knows what, but we should be rock and rolling, playing Rage 2 very freaking shortly, man. Yeah, Zonder, if you check my bounce section, it says how I roll with my chest. If you get the time, your feedback. But yes, I'll check it now, actually, because I'm quite interested. Do-do-do-do-do. Chest rules, 50% of Ninja Genies or Diamonds will go into the chest. The chest will be open at 500 Lina at the end of the stream, whatever comes first. I'll put 50 Lina into the first chest. There's no limit to how many chests will be opened if 500 Lina is met multiple times. Lino giveaways will have different rules and will be stated at the time of the giveaway. Okay, that's quite cool. So that works quite well. Yeah, I think if you keep it under 500 Lino, it's not really going to attract too many chest farmers. And at the end of the day, if you haven't got it in your title anyway, then your viewers will understand that. And hopefully, like, with your viewers understanding that you have set rules on your giveaways on how you want the chest to work, hopefully they'll understand and they'll tune in often for that, if you get what I mean. Oh, God damn it. Surulate, thank you for the 8 lemons. Brownie Bruce, thank you for the 2 lemons. It just, GeForce Experience just crashed on me. Are you goddamn kidding me? That's so triggering! First time I've been on DLive, everything is new to me. Well, welcome, dude. I hope you're going to enjoy yourself here. DLive is an incredible platform. It is incredibly rewarding, and it is a brilliant platform for viewers and streamers alike. So hopefully you enjoy it here. Hopefully you like the idea of DLive. And yeah, hopefully you stick around and you enjoy it, man. DLive is lit! Everybody loves the DLive, man. We all love the DLive, young. Yeah, we all love the DLive, Zanaman. We all love the DLive. There's another cheeky little chest for you guys. Treat yourselves, yo. We've had a really, really good day today. So on days like this, I can afford to put more back into the chest and afford to reward you guys more, man. That's my goal at the end of the day. If I can try and reward you guys and show some love and hopefully try and keep away from too many Lino farmers, then that's a win-win for me, man. That's a win-win. Right, my GeForce experience now doesn't want to boot back up again. It's been really, really weird and annoying with me. Frickers! There you go, man. Congratulations to 24, Gorkali, Nico, Smize, and someone else that I can't see the name of because it doesn't read very well. But thank you, man. Chaotic, thank you for the two lemons. Really do appreciate that. At that point, I'd be surprised if I get something out of that chest. Yeah, you're not going to get a huge amount out of my chest like this when there's like 100 people in here, man. I would love to do bigger ones and build up bigger chests, but I only do that in the morning. So if you want to be in for a chance to have more chance to win, make sure you come and tune into my stream first thing in the morning, because that's when I drop a big chest. I try to drop a big chest for my first viewers that come in to appreciate the guys that know when I go live. And then that way, we don't really get any like Lino farmers and stuff coming in. Right, it's still not loading up GeForce Experience, and it's really, really bugging me. I might just have to reset my PC because it just doesn't want to load up or anything right now. I'm getting really, really triggered with it. God damn it, I thought that was it then. No. I want GeForce Experience! Why is this not working? Free! Is it running in the background? Let me check Task Manager. It might be fucked still. Oh, there we go, yeah. Right, 1 second. Alright. Let's try again! I don't know why it crashed on me, man. So it's never done that before. There we go! Right, it's back up, boys. It's back up, Zanderman. It's back up. Thank God for that, yo. Thank God for that. Alright, sweet. Let me try and reinstall the drivers again! God damn it! How you been, Zonny? Yo, Gigawatt, my man. Hope you're doing well, bro. Thank you very much for tuning in, yo. Really, really do appreciate it, my man. Thank you. Welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. Alright, we're currently downloading the drivers again. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Then we can jump on Rage 2! I'm excited. Hype for 28. I really do hope you get something, Dark Mac, man. Because I feel bad that this chest system's really... What time is it for you now, and what does morning hour mean? So now it's 4:30 in the afternoon. I start my streams at 12 noon, so lunchtime, so around about 12 noon UK time. That's when I go live, basically. So make sure you tune in at 12 noon UK time. That's when I go live, and that's when I dish out the big chest. So normally, at the end of the day, I'll let one chest build up with a decent amount of Lino in it, and then we'll give it away and we'll drop it the next morning for all my viewers that come into the stream first. So basically... it rewards those that have, like, notifications on or follow me on Twitter and stuff like that. So, basically, if you don't want to miss the big chest drop in the morning, make sure you follow me on Twitter, Facebook, everywhere else and all that shit, basically. Basically, whenever I go live everywhere, man, so you'll be able to see it. So, if you follow me on Twitch, YouTube, Mixer, Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, all that goodness, basically, you'll basically see when I go live because it will kind of pop up. Right, hopefully it doesn't restart my PC with installing this. I really do hope so. And that way we can jump straight into the game. Yes! That's what I'm excited for, man. That's what I'm excited for. Hey, how you doing, Keith? It's man. Good to see you, bro. You said Twitch twice. I meant Twitter. Dude, I talk a lot. Like, what the fuck? Me too, man. Yeah, at the end of the day, the more you talk in chat, most likely the more you'll get Lino and stuff from chest. And obviously it's based on donations too. We'll see. Quoody Noof, thank you much for the 15 lemons. Really do appreciate that. I'm a born winner. You send me your Axie, I can win there too. Hey. Well, dude, mate, you did beat me in Axie, man. You had a pretty good team, man. Yo, Ralphie as well. Good to see you, bro. Coming in with 20, 25 lemons, yo, man. That's a lot of lemons. Yeah, 90% donations, 10% chat. Yeah, it's a bit weird how it works out right now. I'm hoping DLive can give more information on how it actually works or the algorithm behind it or how it's based and stuff like that. But then again, platformers aren't really open about their algorithms. Thanks, everyone, Alexander. I've been talking, taken on board for advice. You seem to be the only one talking sense. Well, I appreciate that, man. That's a nice comment to have. In the scope of madness, Zonda does talk a little bit of sense. I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that. Thank you, bro. Thank you, man. Thank you. But guys, welcome to the stream today. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. Thank you very much for tuning in. If you are new here, you are enjoying me, join the stream. Please make sure you smash the follow button. If you are just here for Lino, please feel free to leave, though. I owe you a lot of respect. No worries, man. No worries. That's a lot of damage. Right, I'm currently installing the drivers right now, guys. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. As soon as it's done, we'll rock and roll. Obviously, just installing NVIDIA drivers right now. And then we can play the game! Which I'm quite excited about, actually. I'm really, really hyped for this. Massive shout out to Surole as well, again, for obviously gifting me this game code for Rage 2. It was super, super kind of you. Thank you. There we go. Got another 5 Lino in a chest. I might as well just open that now. Bum 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 bum. Those lights in the back, though, they are called nano leafs. They flash up and light up with my voice. So you'll notice if I go quiet, they stop making noise. Well, colours. Boom! It's pretty cool, right? It's pretty cool. I just realised I moved my chair, now my mat's gonna be all messed up. God damn it, Xander. God damn it. Alright, we good, man. We good. Alright, how, mate, this is taking so long! Oh my god, graphics card, please. Nano leaf. Have you heard about Omelette Arcade allowing RTMP servers now allowing people to stream to DLive from Omelette? What is Omelette, Wufu Mike? I'm not really too sure what Omelette is. Yo, small gamer, thank you for the follow, man. Slender Pig, thank you for the 2 lemons, man. Really do appreciate that. Nano leafs. Spelt like this. Nano leaf. There you go. If you search that in Google, you'll be able to find them easy, man. But yeah, they are really, really cool, man. I love the nano leaf lights. I think they're wicked. They are stupidly expensive, though. Stupidly expensive. They definitely ain't cheap, man. They definitely ain't cheap. Yeah, we're going to be playing a little bit of Rage 2 today. As soon as the graphics card drivers have installed, we're going to jump on to Rage 2. I'm really, really looking forward to this game. I'm pretty damn... Yeah, they are massively overpriced, man. They are massively, massively overpriced. Mods, is Jordan being funny or cocky? Help me decide. I don't even know where his comments were, to be honest. do they work with an Australian accent, mate? Yeah, of course they do. Right? Crikey. I think Jordan's just having a laugh, man. Jordan's cool, man. Jordan's cool. Don't worry. I'm sure he's not taking the piss. Mad Ed, thank you very much for the ice cream, bro. Sling the Pig Game, thank you for the 2 lemons. Really do appreciate that. And there you go. Congratulations to anyone that got some cheeky, cheeky Lino. Right, we're still downloading drivers, man. Still downloading drivers. Bloody hell's under, mate. Bloody hell. Nanoleaf River Music Syncing Smarter Kit, 9 panels, 100. Yeah, that's what I've got. And then I brought another 15 panel set as well. So now I've got even more. I do love them, though. They're great, mate. They are great. Nanoleaf is heckin' cool. Oh my god, how big are the. I know, mate. They're taking so long. I don't know why the drivers are taking this long to download, but apparently they're installing at the moment and stuff. So. Fingers crossed it doesn't cut the stream out. Yo, Slender Pig, thank you for the 11 lemons, bro. Half Megs, thank you for...